Namadidevam Purusho Puranam Tamalvarnam Svitabhataram Apar Samsar Samundrasetum Bhajamahi Bhagavato Sarupam Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Tassai Veheta Prajati Tuko Vidho Tassai Veheta Prajati Tuko Vidho Nalabhati Yad Brahmatam Upariyado Talyabhati Dukhyabhat Annato Sukham Kalena Sarvatra Gabhira Ranghasa Tassai Veheta Prajati Tuko Vidho Nalabhati Yad Brahmatam Upariyado Talyabhati dukkhavadannataho sukham kalena sarvatra gavir ranghasa. Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told to become a dust particle unto the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad is our ultimate goal. Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told to become a dust particle unto the lotus feet of Sila Rupa Goswami Pad is our ultimate goal. We Gauriya think, always thinking, we Gauriya always thinking that this is the highest goal to achieve in our life. So we can regulate ourselves accordingly under the guidance of Rupanugo Vakta, devotees like Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur. It is the most important thing. Also, I told, if you want to get the highest seva, topmost seva, then there is no way. You have to take birth as gopi in Vrindavan. But to take birth in as a gopi in Vrindavan, its meaning is vast meaning. I can explain this point. I have no time now. Those foolish people, they cannot understand. What is the meaning of this taking birth in They cannot understand. Anyway, Narottama Thakur also speaking in Kirtan. This way, we are for some days we are discussing about Krishna Lila, 10th canto. And yesterday, the past 2-3 days, we are discussing very, very secret Lila. Bhagavan Sri Krishna, it is called Rasa, Leela, etc. Though we have no right to discuss about Rasa, Leela, but under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, Paramahansa Keshava Goswami Maharaj, very strictly we wanted to discuss the matter overall in such a way so that no karma can stand in our heart. At the same time, we are getting some negative point and some positive point. How to avoid negative point, how to, you know, accept positive point. And this way we are discussing for a long time. So, to become a dust particle unto the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad is our ultimate goal. We know it for sure. And etc. Actually, now Srimad Bhagavatam Mahapuran, 35 chapter actually, 35 chapter, actually, it is, I already told you yesterday, Sukada Goswami is speaking, those gopis, they cannot even bear a separation you know, like, you know, twinkling of eyes. That much fraction of second, that time, they cannot bear the separation of Krishna. They are feeling very heavily. Sukadeva Goswami Vacha here, Gopaho Krishna Banam Yate Tamanudruta Chetasaha Krishna Lilaha Pragayanto Ninyur Dukhena Vasaran. They cannot leave, they don't like to leave without Krishna. When Krishna going to grazing field with Gomata, Gocharan Khetra, they feel the whole world is vacant. They find whole world vacant, we cannot see anything without Krishna. That much love they have. Material people cannot imagine how possible. Material people, they have some estimation. Up to that level they can, oh, maybe this, what? That's why Prabhupada, in Upakshana Upadesh, one very nice, they are writing so nice stories. One fog, you know, coming out of a world somehow, and speaking in front, and watching one elephant. After the somehow, out of fear, he again jumped into a well, and his mother asking why he was so excited. I see one big animal there. Big animal? How big? Big animal, how? This much? It's just with air, try to blow his body. This much maybe? No, it's big. Oh, maybe this much? After that, no! After that, part, bust. Prabhupada speaking, those common people, they want to apply their own brain. Because they have some experience. What experience they have? Material experience. They have material experience, they are busy with matter, this way. So, up to some certain limit, they like to apply brain and this, that. When everything failure, like Brahma, then speaking, Gane prayasa madhapasana mantiye bhajimanti sanmukaritam bhavadiyabal sthane sitaha satikatam punivang manovir. This slok he can, but not before that. Indra also. So all these positive point and negative point, everything given here in Bhagavatam. I already told, if you don't understand the glories of, you know, darkness, then you cannot give full honor to light. It's a compensating factor. To glorify light, we need darkness. Otherwise, you cannot understand what is the glory of light. Eh? So this way we see those gopis, they are feeling very hard when Krishna going to grazing field in forest with gomatas and coward boys, this, that. This why that time they are, you know, very heavily, they cannot leave even. So actually, what is the medicine they are taking to leave? It's called Krishna Katha, Hari Katha. It is written that Krishna Lila Pragayantaha. Whole day they cannot stop singing the glories of Krishna. That same thing Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Kishayane kibhajane kimba jagarane ahar nishu chinta Krishna balahavadane. Mahaprabhu is even while sleeping, eating, working, whatever you are doing, always think about Krishna and speak Krishna. Same instruction you are getting. So ultimately you can get the same teaching what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. That's why we are getting this Siddhanta. What Siddhanta? That Srimad Bhagavatam Purmana Mamalam Pema Martam Mahano Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Matam Idam Tatradharanapra. Is Bhagavad Gita Mahaprabhu topmost Siddhanta. Nobody can compare. Maybe you can get some similar Siddhanta in Padma Puran, Skanda Puran, or you know, different place. But this Praman is topmost. All other Purans are everything. Puran mean, what do you mean by Puran? You know Puran? You know? Puran mean fill up the blank. some, you know, Vedanta, if you read, if you cannot understand, then Puran going to fulfill your thoughts. Bhavana, Baba. That's called, it is name is Puran. Purayati, Purayati iti Puran. Atat is giving complete idea. But out of all Puran, you know, six Sattik Puran, say Tamasik Puran, and six Rajasik Puran, out of that, Srimad Bhagavadji Mahapuran is topmost, all, you know, gist of all Shastra, whole universe. And we can get all, you know, same thing from Chaitanya Charitamrita. What Bhagavadji Mahapuran speaking, same thing we are getting through Chaitanya Charitamrita, but in more elaborated form, more illustrated form. Because if the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's character is there, so we can find everything in applied form. Though everything is there in Bhagavad applied form, okay. But is more applied form we can get when we hear Chaitanya Charitamrita. If somebody not having the chance to go through Chaitanya Charitamrita under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava, then we cannot expect that he have a very, very high, you know, class, you know, Baba out of Bhagavad. We cannot expect. They can have, but Bhagavadji Mahapuran is okay. But to get complete thing, more and more test you will have to go through Chaitanya Charitamrita. So now you see, Krishna Leelaha Pragayanto Ninyor Dukhyena Vasvarano. They are, you know, somehow managed to live, you know, whole day, how to do, what to do. Or they are, you know, singing the glories. Now, Gopu choose those gopikas, all those gopikas, they always can see the total picture of Krishna all the time. I mean, Krishna Nam, Krishna Leela is equal to Krishna. So when they sing, they can see Krishna here and there, everything, all clear. Because I already told Krishna Nam is equal to Krishna. I already proved, you can remember, the Savan, Kirtan and Smaran, all in same level, parallel. When you are doing actual Kirtan, then Saran must be there. Savan also there. It's simultaneously, I already proved you. Actual Savan, actual Shravan means actual Kirtan is there, otherwise how he is hearing? Actual Kirtan, then actual Shravan, then automatically from seven and Smaran already. So actual Kirtan means transcendental sound vibration, not material. We cannot hear Bhagavatam from a material person who is always thinking about money and position, rank, Kamini Kanchan Pratishtha, and he is going to speak Bhagavatam big way. You cannot remember, I think, I told you many days ago, at the time of Gaur Purnim, or more before, I think, that Bhakti Vivek Bharati Maharaj, eternal person of Prabhupada, Prabhupada sending him to Dhaka. Dhaka, you know? Dhaka. Yeah, Bangladesh, at present Bangladesh, that time to India, portal. Then there is no place to speak Harikatha, where to speak. Then there is one corporation, you know? Corporation who is taking care of city, one organization. Mm. There one big field, in field he is sitting and speaking Chaitanya Bhagavad. In the meantime, some Pasandi, you know, Pakhandi, those Aparadi, they arrange one Bhagavad Katha in another place, very nice place. They call one big, you know, speaker from Santipur. They speak one big speaker from Santipur who is, you know, knowing all Bhagavatam in his own estimation, not my estimation. They call him and he is speaking Bhagavatam. All people, they are thinking where to go. Actually, here is from Gauri Amadeus, very nice looking tall figure, very nice sadh. He is very famous. Where to go? Better we can go there first. We can see what he is speaking. Where Santipur is coming, very powerful sadhu. Yes, he can speak Bhagavatam. Very, he is verse in Bhagavatam. He heard. They're going there. They're hearing Bhagavatam. Here, in corporation field, Bhakti Vivek Bhavati Maharaj is black complexion actually. Very nice looking. Like Prahlad Maharaj. Very nice looking. Very, oh, so nice eyes. Tall. Very nice. Then he is sitting. He is sitting in Bhakti Vivek Bharati Maharaj is actually sitting in corporation field and speaking Chaitanya Bhagavat. Oof! He is doing bandana. What about my bandana? If you hear the bandana Bhagavat Maharaj, you know, Bharati Maharaj, you can cry. So appealing. After that, when he started, you know, speaking all about Chaitanya Bhagavat, no mic, no mic system, nothing there. No recorder. I'm an ordinary person. You're recording. But he is, you see, so elevated sadhu, so big sadhu. I can never become a dust particle unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada or Keshav Goswami Maharaj or Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Vekwar. This is quite impossible for me. But still I'm trying. You see, then when reading Chaitanya Bhagavat, then all people from there, they're hearing. They are so sound. They cannot stay there. All, you know, all audience from there, they're running, and coming here. You see, like magnet. Magnet, you know? Like magnet. So many incidents I can speak. You cannot believe. In Calcutta, Harikatha going on, Parampaja Madhav Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Vijay Jajabar Goswami Maharaj, they are there. High Court judge, he coming to attend the meeting because they invite. He is saying, only a half an hour I can stay, more, not more than that. And he come in middle because no time, with security, everything. And sitting there, honor was given to him, material people still we must give honor to the system. After that he telling his begging for pardon, I'm going to Parambhaja Madhav Goswami Maharaj. Almost function is over. Then he is going to get his car. Car is open. He was just about to sit there. In the meantime, Parambhaja Jajabar Goswami Maharaj started one kirtan. And the kirtan was so powerful, he gone mad. He was bound to come back again. He says, security guard, stop, driver, against it. Hear whole kirtan. And his heart was, you know, melt, paid underwear to the sadhu. You see, we are in Gauriya Math. I feel so proud. It is not my vanity. I feel so proud. If I think that I am from Gauriya Math, how is it possible? I am so fallen soul. How is it possible I am from Gauriya Math? Gauriya Math is so high. Oof. In the name of Gauriya Math, I go mad all the time. This way, don't feel sorry. Try to think we are in this destiny, you see. We are in the, if we at all in line, then you can get power. So you see, here, Krishna Leela mean they are singing, but with singing they can see Krishna directly. Because I know Krishna Leela mean Krishna himself, and they can see with transcendental, you know, feeling. And now Gopaho, they are singing how? Man, they sometimes watching Krishna Balaram going with garland, this light, peacock feather there, playing on flute very nicely, may suppose. And they remember all this thing. You know, so go poochu. Bamo bahu krita bamo ko palo valgita bhura dharar pita benum komolanguli virasita margam gopaho irayati yatro mukundo. Bamo bahu krita bamo ko palo valgita bhura dharar pita benum komolanguli virasrita margam gopairayati yatro mukunda. Bam bahu krita bam kopalo. very nice pose, you see, and you know, and is, you know, this portion, bro, dancing, playing, and bro portion, if you watch, you can go mad. So nice art. And this Bangshi is there. And this Komal, very nice finger. This is all playing, very nice way. And Gopayurati Yatro Mukundo, I mean, is they are actually impossible to describe this point. Actually, they are all thinking about Krishna. Always thinking about Krishna. And it is written that Bhoma Jana Vanitaha Saho Siddhair Vishmitas Tadupadharja Salajya. Those are wives of, you know, demigod there, they were coming to watch their husband there. But still when they hear Bangsidhani, they lose their, you know, clothes, everything. They cannot remember. They feel shy. So Prakita Kama, not Prakita Kama. It is not Prakita Kama. Anangavan, you heard this word, Anangavan? You never heard? I cannot explain in front of you, it's impossible. I cannot speak. If you go up and up, then I can explain. Krishna, when you look at Krishna, some kind of arrow and, you know, Krishna throwing at you. It's Kamdev. When you see, then you can feel that you are being shooted by, you know, ban, you know, bow, as arrow. It's very nice explanation, but now not possible. I can speak after. Viswanath Chakravarti was expressing some doubt, how possible. Then fasting for 3 days, Radharani coming. Hey, oh, Hari Vallabh, Viswanath, get up. He is Priyanarma Sakhi. Krishnadas Kaviraj, Kasturi Manjari, he is writing rightly, don't express in doubt. This is the meaning. Varnabhigamat, in this book, if you consult, you can get the meaning exact. Because Krishnadas Kaviraj, actually, Vishnu, if I cannot understand the Kam Gayatri total mantra, then I cannot see the mantra devata. Because mantra devata is equal to mantra. When Sadhuguru Vaishnava giving you mantra is the topmost property you are getting in the whole universe. Because that mantra is equal to Krishna. If you are getting Mahamantra from one Guru Vaishnava, that means he is giving Krishna to your lap. Now it's up to you to protect that property. If you are not eligible, you can lose that property. So mantra devata is just equal to the mantra given by Gurudev. My Guru Baba giving mantra, if I cannot chant properly and you know, meet with the mantra devata, then my chanting is useless. When my Guru Padmada giving mantra, means giving Krishna directly, then I will have to chant mantra sincerely, very nicely. Then I can see what Guru Maharaj is giving mantra, through mantra I can see that mantra devata, you know. When I chant, you can see the Prakita Kamdev, his lotus feet, you know, all the nail there, 10 finger of leg, 10 finger of hands, you know, this, you know, kopal, one kind of, you know, there too, very nice calculation, Kamdev. So through when I'm chanting, you can see. Or come the everything, you can see he is sending here, you can see everything. If you cannot see, your, you know, chanting is not useful. So everybody, you know, they go there, you know, Bam Boja Bhoma Jana Vanitaha Sahosidhaira Bismitas Tadapadharja Salajya. They become very shy, those, you know, coming. And sky, those are wives of, you know, demigods, and Gandharva, Kinnar, they also come, you know, this way. And here actually, Hanto Chitramavala Srinutedam Har Hasa Hurasi Mane Urasi Stiravidyut Nanda Sunur Nanda Sunur Ayam Artha Jananam Naramada Jarhi Kaji Kujitovin Hum. You know, he has seen this Abala. Abala means those three women, they are usually called Abala. They cannot speak properly. At present, they are very smart. They can beat and cut. But usually, it is a system. Those are women, they are called Abala. They cannot speak their feeling, show shy, feel of shy. But at present, all rules and regulations change. They are giving, taking a position which is impossible. Hanta, hanta, chitram avala srinute edam har hasu urasi stira vidyut nanda sunurayam artha jananam narmado yarhi kujito veenu. Four, number slow. And very strange, you know, when Krishna laughing, or his teeth, everything, there is some, you know, light emitting. Teeth, so nice. Hasuharene nirmal. And is so, you know, clean. And so beautiful, like, you know, a pearl. Pearl, you know, mala, you know, of, you know, pearl. Top grade pearl. And you know, you already know, in Bakshasthal, there is also one Kastubha Mani, you know already. And that Kastubha Mani emitting so light, you know, like sun. Oh, so nice, you know. So this way, you know, it's like, you know, static. It is like static electricity, you know, lightning. Static. It is static. Not moving, as there. But in sky we see lightning, light. But here, static lightning. Very nice. All those who are cravingly, you know, expecting this kind of situation to look at, they go mad. They are going deep into Ananda Samunda Magna, you know. Ananda Samunda Magna, you know. They are going deep and deep into the ocean of Ananda. Ananda. Ananda means, you know, enjoyment. Actually, Ananda is Ananda. We cannot translate this word Ananda. You will have to hear this Ananda. Because if I translate, I cannot translate properly. No word is there. Anandam Brahma. I told you. So, is this way actually, Nanda Sunur Artha Jananam Naramadu Jarhi Kujito Venu. When Krishna playing on fruit, that time Brajasito, then Braja, the Gomata, Vrisho, Mrigo, they actually lose their feeling. Lose their feeling mean? They are almost, you know, going to leave everything. Everything gone, stolen by Krishna. As if this kind of feeling. This way, I have no time to discuss in detail about this, you know. Venugit actually, I have no time to discuss in details about this Venugit, but still someday I can discuss. Someday I can discuss. Here actually, when Krishna going to return from field, grazing field, at that time what happens, you know, Krishna actually has some special mala. Krishna counting and calling. Special mala. And when, you know, calling this, all cow can come back. So much powerful, Krishna when calling, they can come back again. And this way actually, I am bound to jump, what to do. And now actually, Arishtasur also, you know, making problem. He is a messenger of, you know, of Kamsa. This way all, Arishasura also was, you know, killed. Bomasura also, I cannot speak in detail, there are so many topics there. Sankachur. Eh? Siddham Vipo Sampurshan came. There is long history. I cannot speak in details. He came in the form of Sankachur by the, you know, curse of Radharani. And Siddham also cursed with Radharani. You will have to be a 100-year separation. There is some, I cannot tell. So one day Sankachur making problem there. Sankachur and Kongso started fighting. There is one, you know, agreement. If I get defeated, you can become my servant. And Kongso speaking, if you become defeated, you can become my servant and friendly with me. Okay. They started fighting for long time, nobody can defeat each other. After that, Bomma came, Bomma speaking, you all equal, nobody can defeat. No one can defeat others. It's not possible. And actually, anyway, even Kongso, you cannot kill him because he is going to be killed by Krishna. From then, Sankachur became friendly with Kongso. But after, in some, you know, during Rasa Leela, someday, actually, he is making problem there to abduct those Gopikas. Then, you know, Krishna running behind, he is flying, you know. After that, you know, killing Sankachura. After that, you know, he was, you know, Gopika, he, you know, get Gopikas back. Arishasura also this way, you know, this way, Arishasura also killed. Another point here, Naraji Maharaj wanted to expedite the procedure, but it's very slow procedure. So Naraji Maharaj was going to Kamsa and speaking, what you are doing, all rubbish, wasting your time. Actually, the two sons there in Gokul, you know, in Vrindavan, they are not actually the son of, you know, Nanda Maharaj, you know, the secrecy. What? But they are actually the son of, you know, Vasudev. Oh, really? Yes. Actually, big problem. Try to do accordingly. To expedite the procedure, Naraji is speaking this way and gone away to take enjoyment of the Leela of Krishna. Only this much is enough, you know. This way. After that, in Vrindavan Ghat, Keshi Ghat, Keshi Daito was, you know, also killed. And this way, Narad advised him. And this way, actually, Kongso took decision to arrange some function so that I can call Krishna Balaram from there, Brajadham, and I can kill here itself, in Mathura. And this way, actually, one day also, Bhumasur was killed, you know, in Vrindavan Kamaban, you can kill the cave of Bhumasura. It's nice history, I cannot speak in details. Bhumasura is also, who is Bhumasura? Is the son of Mayadhanav. Mayadhanav, you know, the engineer of the Asuras. Very nice. So now Kamsa took decision to send Akrura. There is Akrura. Though internally he is always thinking and crying about for Krishna, but externally he is very clever, making a track, you know, balance track with Kamsa, because anyway everybody flying, they cannot bear, they flying. So Akrura is very clever. Akrura could understand that someday I'm going to see nice Leela of Krishna, but I cannot fly, I can stay here, and I can act like a friend with Kamsa. Kamsa using Akrura is very intelligent man. Intelligent, so Kamsa using Akrura in different way. To get, you know, those who are your politicians, they like to get its success this way, that way, they are sending Kamsa. So someday, Kamsa calling Akrura, ho Akrura, what news? Ho king, what information, what news? But actually, you will have to go to Brajadham. Why? Why? But you have to invite Nanda Maharaj and all Gopas there. And I like to arrange one the yagya here, very nice yagya. And also there can be a different kind of playing. Malla Yuddha, you know, Malla means jostling. Here different kind of, you know, I can arrange art. So all people are invited from different parts. You know, that's why Kamsa requesting a crude occurrence. I am very lucky. Why? Well, now if I personally take decision to go to Brajadham, then Kamsa can doubt, well, you have some connection with Krishna, can kill you. You are playing politics. But now Kamsa himself giving me an order, says, very good, I can go to Brajadham. Because those politicians, they are always taking information. What I am doing, what not doing, where going, what, they are taking all information. Through spy, always, you know. They are taking information. Where I am going, what doing, what speaking, always, you know, they are spy. Anyway, now now Akrura is very, you know, happy. It is actually 38th chapter, and 10th canto. Sukadeva Goswami now speaking. Akruro opi chatvam ratrim madhupuriyam mahamatihi ushitva ratamasthayo prajajo nandagopuram. Some out of, you know, excitement, very nice excitement. Tomorrow I am going to, you know, very excitement, cannot sleep properly. Tomorrow I am going to Vrindavan, Vrindavan to, I can have the chance to see Krishna and Balaram. Well, now. Night, somehow, night is, you know, managed to sleep, cannot sleep properly. And in the very early in the morning, about 4 o'clock or 4:30 maybe, before sunrise, you know, his Ratham Astaya Prajajau, he started for Nanda Gokul. Be careful, it is not that Gokul. Previously, Krishna used to stay in childhood in Gokul. But is Nanda Gokul, this one term. When Nanda Maharaj staying and he is king, that's why this name is given, that Nanda Gokul. Govind, Go, Gopi, Govinda, everything there, so the Gokul it is named. Go, Gopo, Saman, Nitham, very decorated place, this name is Nanda Gokul. Nanda Gokul doesn't mean that previous Gokul. That is called Gokul Mahavan. It is called Nanda Gokul, I mean Vrindavan, Nanda Gaon, you know. Actually, Nanda Gaon, be careful, Nanda Gaon. So, all Vrindavan, total, Nanda Gaon, these people don't know. They at present go and say, his city is Vrindavan. No, some area, big, you know, very nice. They have misconception, actually. Gachan Pati, when the, you know, chariot is going, you know, when the horse, you know, pulling, and the very nice chariot actually going, Gachan, when going, Pati Mahavago Bhagavati Amvyakshane Bhaktim Paramam Upagato Evam Etat Achintayat. While going through chariot, he is thinking very deeply. Oh, today I am going, I can see the lotus feet of Krishna Balaram. This way, so much, you know, different kind of thoughts coming into his heart. Different kind of bhava coming. Oh, today I'm so lucky I'm going there. And he's having bhakti. Bhakti mean? Bhakti, yeah. And he's, you know, with deep feeling, he's approaching, you know, Nanda Gokul, Nanda Gokul, Nanda Gokul. And now thinking, what kind of austerity, finances and bhajan in my previous life I have done, so that I'm going to get that kind of facility at present? He's speaking, Kim maya charitam bhadram, king tapam paramam tapa, king bathapyarte, datyam tad draksham adyo keshavam, king maya charitam bhadram, king Tvaptam tapam paramam tapa, and king ba thaupiya arhate datyam yad drakshami addo keshavam. King maya charitam bhadram, king tvaptam paramam tapa. What kind of, you know, Australian finances I have done, so today I am going to get this kind of facility. Mamaitad durlabam manno uttama sloka darshanam Mamaitad durlabam anyo uttama sloko darshanam Visvayatmanu yatha brahmo kirtanam sudra janamana. Well, actually, those who are sudra, they have no right to chant, you know, Veda. The case is similar. How I am going to get chance to see Krishna today? This way, you know, is one kind of nice Baba coming and gradually approaching. So many, you know, things he is speaking, you see. So now actually, Akrura actually reaching, you know, there in Gokul, Vrindavan. Sometime while going, he is watching the footsteps, footprints of Krishna Balaram, as some Daja, Ankusha, different kind of chinna. So jump from Rath and rolling down on grounds. Oh, wow, this footstep. Rathaturnam avapluto avaplutyo so krudo sneho vivahala papata charano prante dandabadrama Krishna yo. Now, no. Krishna coming and meeting Krishna Balaram there, speaking so many things, you know. So, and falling down on the lotus feet of Krishna Balaram. And Bhagavad Darshanallado Baspo Paryog Kulekshanaha, when watching Krishna, he is full of, you know, his voice is choked. And eyes you cannot see properly because tears coming. Full of tears and voice is choked. So tat darsana lado baspo paryakule kshanaha and pulakachi tango otkanthyat sakshanena says he cannot speak anything. His voice is just choked. This way they, you know, Krishna Balaram also, they know the courtesy, how to pay dandavad, everything they are doing, because Kakuru is senior, apparently. Also they congratulate and bring, you know, welcome and bring Akrur in a home. And after, you know, allowing him to take rest in a bed nicely, take, you know, washing lotus feet and doing everything, after, you know, be seated. Is they asking, be seated. After that, they are asking so many questions. And Akrura, after taking prasadam, everything, and it is written that 39 chapter, it is written Sukhdev Bhacha, Sukhopavishta Paryanki Ramakrishna Urumanitaha Lebhe Manorathana Saravana Pati Jano Sa Chakaraha. Before starting, what Akrura thinking all the way, and while in journey also thinking, all came true now. That Krishna Balaram, Purana Purusho, he is in front of me. How possible? That Krishna Balaram, Purana Purusho, the Ananta Brahmana Malik, as Krishna Balaram. So, Sukham Apavishto Pariyanki Ramakrishna Urumanitaha, Krishna Balaram giving big honor to Akrur and give chair, singhasan to sit properly, and with very soft mood, appealing mood, asking some question actually, and Akrur leve manorathano sarvana puthi jano sa chakara. In the way, what all he was thinking, all came true. We're all thinking in a way, wow, this can be so, this can now come true. Everything? Now, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Kim Kimalabhyam Bhagavati Prasanne Srinaketani Kim Alabhyam Bhagavati Prasanne Srinaketani Tatha Pitat Pararajan Nohi Banchant Kinshinaha. What is not possible to get? Kim Alabhya, what you cannot get? If Supreme Lord is very happy, prasanna means satisfied with me, what not? What you cannot give? No, what not you cannot give. Everything you can give. If Supreme Lord, Kim alabhyatai prasanni, Kim alabhyam bhagavati prasanni siniketani. What? Everything you can get. Tathapi tatpararajan nahi vanchanti kinchanaha. He Parikshit, still, he can get anything and everything by the mercy of Krishna, but still, never expect anything from Krishna because they have their, you know, loving relation with Krishna. They have no expectation, no desire. They have desire? No desire. That's why it is written, Hey Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Hey Rajan, Kim alabhyam bhagavati prasanne siniketane tathapi tatpara Rajan, nahi banchanti kinjana. Those who are nice devotees, they never expect anything from Krishna. If you put question, Maharaj, why you love Krishna? Why you love? If somebody can put, then I can say, to love Krishna, I am loving Krishna. What is that? Yes. No reason. Why you love Krishna? But there is no reason, Maharaj. Ahituki. Bhaktivinoda was speaking, Ahituki Bhakti. Charane Tomar? Bhaktivinoda was speaking? So there is no reason. Why I love you, don't know. Unknown attraction for you. So this way, Kim alabhyam bhagavati prasanni siniketane tathapi tatpararajan nahi manchanti kichana. One nice devotee, whether you know, sold unto the lotus feet of Krishna, never expect anything from Krishna. Now Bhagavan asking, it is customary. So I am asking how you are. Actually, we should not ask this question. Krishna was speaking. It is usual rule. How you are when you meet me? Maharaj, how you are? I can see Mataji, how you are? But Bhagavan, Krishna speaking, I should not speak this way. Because I already know the situation of Mathura. Krishna Maharaj speaking, we already aware. We know the situation of Mathura. And we know in what situation you are put into. All their Mathuravasi, they are feeling pain. But still it is customary, so I am speaking how you are. But I should not ask this question, I know already the situation there. King nu na kusalam priche edhamane kulamaye kangse matulang majil matulang matulani angyam swanam nastat prajasucha. We know the treatment given to the subject, those who are staying in there. In Mathura, Praja, those are population staying there. We know the treatment, bad treatment of Kamsa. So, we should not ask this question. It is unusual. How you are? I know you are in. But what to do, actually? Now actually, Akrur speaking all everything for the purpose for why he is coming here. And Nanda Gokul, actually King sent you invitation through me. You all Brajavasi invited there to join function, their big function. And there is so much art and you know, everything you can find there. That is one nice thing. So you can go there. This way actually, Kongso sent me. Actually King sent me, so you should obey. Yes. Then actually Nanda Maharaj came to know everything all in details and took decision to go to Kamsa to give tax, you see. Time to time tax payments should be done. So to give tax and you know, all different kind of offerings, you know, milk, butter, ghee, all Vrajavas is giving there. They all take in a bull cart, all Vrajavas, a line, big queue. All they are you know, arranging everything. And in early in the morning, they took decision to start from Mathura to go there. Now you think, you see, and Akrur also with Krishna and Balaram very, you know, decorated form, and very nice with Krishna Balaram sitting in the chariot sent by Kamsa. Special chariot, Krishna Balaram sitting, and all those Brajavasis, they are, you know, with bull cart, this, that, they are, you know, they are starting for Mathura. In the meantime, the news is like wind. The news that Krishna Balaram going away from, you know, Brajadham spread all around, and all Brajagopikas, they are going to die. What? What news? Krishna Balaram going to Mathura? No, we cannot allow. They are coming, running and coming and crying, you know, like mad, we are going to, you know, going to die immediately if Krishna Balaram go. We cannot allow Krishna Balaram to go. But they cannot fight their woman, actually Gopi. But still, they are very angry with Akrur. He's not Akrur. His name is Krur. He's heartless. Akrur means not heartless. Akrur means not heartless. But he is not, you know, he is heartless. Krur. Why he is coming to take Krishna Balaram? We are going to die. Huh? Then they all come in groups, you see. They are sleeping in front of that chariot. They cannot allow. It's one kind of, you know, marathon rally. They are coming. They cannot, you know, allow. Sleeping in front of Roth, you cannot go. And some gopis, they are with, you know, with their, you know, bangle there in hand. They try to beat, you know, Akrur. You know, you like to take Krishna Balaram from here? How we can live? Then Krishna Balaram is very, you know, big problem. These gopikas cannot allow. But without the permission, all those gopis, Krishna cannot go. And how, what to speak in front of father, mother, or Brajavas is there, seniorly person. In front of them, I cannot speak to with all gopikas. I cannot talk with gopikas. They are in front of me, father, mother, everybody there. Then Krishna sending message to gopikas, all those gopis, that very shortly I am coming back. Very shortly. No, we don't believe you. We know you are going forever. No, I am coming back. No. There is a fighting going on. And when ultimately it was, Krishna and Balaram took decision finally to go at all. Then all Rajagopis, they fall down on ground. So long as the, you know, flag of that, you know, chariot is visible. Because anyway, Brajadham is, you know, there is dust particle, Brajadham, with Gopi. And they, with dust particles, you know, there is almost, they cannot see the chariot anymore. But finally, till then they are waiting and watching that, you know, flag of the chariot. After they cannot expect that Krishna Balaram can come back. We are going to die. All Brajagopis, they are, you know, crying, what to do. And in the meantime, Krishna was taken to Mathura, one, you know, nice garden. Nice garden there, near Mathura. Very nice garden. And Krishna Balaram took decision to stay there. There is nice garden, we have the chance to. We can stay there. Night time, very good. At the same time, they keep their chariot, and Akrur requesting, "Oh Prabhu, you are coming here to Mathura. First of all, you will have to go to my home first." Krishna said, "Not now. I can go, I promise, but not now. I have some duty here. I promise you, you go to your home." Then Akrur gone to home, giving information to Kamsa, the Krishna Balaram already coming, all Brajavas is coming. Kamsa is very happy, giving some donation. You are very successful. Very nice, I give some present. This way actually, after, you know, all those Brajavas, the Nanda, Upananda, they all, you know, coward boys, they're coming and taking rest in that Udan. Udan means garden. And Krishna Balaram in the meantime going to take darshan of Mathura. We heard a very nice, you know, metropolitan city. Very nice. We like to take darshan, going here. Oh, so nice palace. And all those Mathura, those gopikas, they are in Mathura, they all climb there, you know, rooftop and watching. Oh, that Krishna Balaram. We are very lucky. All Brajagopikas, they are Brajavasi, they are looking Krishna continuously. So today we are lucky to see from, you know, from rooftop they are watching. Oh, so nice, this way. After that, you know, you know, this way all, you know, Akrur gone to his home, Krishna Balaram taking permission from father, ma, father there, and, you know, senior devotees. We are going to take darshan, you stay here, we have some, we like to travel. Take darshan is one kind of, you know, like spy, we like to check up what is what. They are going there, and after that he is watching a very nice city, Mathura, watching there. And you know, and actually, from you know rooftop they are putting, giving pushpavishti, you know, flower, rain of flower, you know. And different place actually, those who are Brahman, they are throwing, you know, pushpa, chandan, they are throwing this way. And now, Ram and Krishna with some, you know, some you know, coward boys are friendly, like Sidham, Sudham, Vasudham, Stoko Krishna, some special friends are traveling around in Mathura Dham, and this way, that they are entering Mathura Dham here and they are watching, very nice. And in the middle, in the way, they meet one Rajak. Rajak means who is, you know, coloring clothes, you know, coloring clothes, Rajak, washing clothes and coloring clothes. And Krishna Balaram asking some clothes. Hey, you have a special cloth you can give to him. The Rajak become very angry. You, from village people, you are, you actually coward boy, you are coming to take, you know, nice dress. Who can go? Foolish. Speaking all rubbish against Krishna Balaram. Krishna is foolish. Then kill them. Rajak. Then he was, you know, this way Rajak was, you know, killed. After that, you know, they are going to get, they choose. When Rajak is, you know, dead body there, they choose fancifully. They choose, this clothes is mine. Balaram saying, this clothes is mine. Then who is going to speak anything? They choose. Those, you know, coward boys, they are taking one cloth. It's just matching for me. I can take this. Oh, take. Because they are coward boy. Some loose, you know, fitting, some tight fitting, everything okay for them, nothing else. But at present, he is loose. Try to rectify this. But they are very okay, they are plain hard. Now, actually, they are taking all choiceful dresses. After that, you know, they are going, one Malakar, who is garland, making garland. Oh, you can give garland to us? Huh? Sure, why not? We see you are like Supreme Lord. I can give. He is giving garland. Same Leela Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing here. In Navadip Dham. Rowing here and there. And Malaka is getting, you know, garland. Going, you can give mala to me? Yes, why not? I can give garland to you. And to any cloth shop. And actually I need one nice cloth. Which time of cloth? Eh? Oh, did you Raj? What kind of, this kind of cloth? Oh, you take. Actually, I have no penny at present. Okay, you go, you take. This is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also. Nimai, doing Leela here. Everywhere you can watch. Very nice. And where, you know, beetle, you know, beetle, shop, I like to get a nice beetle. And make nice beetle and give. Yes, taking, very nice. Chewing. So, Nimai can do everything. Everybody satisfied. So, this way, you see, this way you see, Malakar, that was getting garland, he was also rescued. You know, this way, after that, in the middle, midway, Krishna Balaram and those coward boys, they watching one very, very lady, and a very kubja. Kubja means a hump. If in backside is a hump, he cannot run. Kubja going. And then Krishna Balaram meet, and Krishna was saying, oh, beautiful lady, you can give our, you know, cosmetics to us. Then, you know, Kubja crying. You are, you know, joking with me. I am beautiful lady. I have, you know, here in hump in backside. You are making joke with me. Krishna said, no, I am not actually joking. I am speaking rightly. You are really, because your heart is very nice. Ah, actually, we like to get some cosmetics from you. Can give chandan, you so, you know. Actually, I am going to apply this cosmetic to Kamsa, but still, When I meet you, I say, you are the appropriate person whom I should apply. Anything can happen. Who care? Come, I can give. Then I apply all chanda and everything. Then after that, Krishna speaking, I speak to Sundari. Sundari means, beautiful lady, you are crying. So let me show you. After that, with, you know, it feet, catching the feet of, you know, Kubja, and holding here, and making straight. Then from there, Kubja become beautiful lady. Then after that, Kubja enjoying Krishna Bala, very nice, you know. But you want to leave me, I want to stay with you, you are my hero. Krishna said, no, not now, not possible, I have some job. You go to home, someday I can go and fulfill your desire. You go. Then Krishna bless, and then going, Kubja is very satisfied. This way actually, they are traveling here and there, and where is that, where is that bow? Haru Dhanu? Shankar given this bow. Is in a like exhibition. It is kept one a big hall, exhibition hall. It's a matter of, you know, 7 plum trees, so long. Nobody can touch. What to speak about carry? Oh, then Krishna was there. Here, oh, yes, nice place. We can enter. Then there's gateman. Hey, go! Gateman, what do I stop? Hey, don't go. Go. After entering and taking this bow, and like, you know, cane sugar. Break from middle. And this big sound, crack, like, you know, thunderbolt. Then Kongso fear. What is the sound coming from? Where? Then after the information, oh Rajan, the two boys, naughty boys coming from Brajodam, Gokul, and Nanda Gokul. They break? They break? How possible? Nobody can carry. Yes. And Kongso, palpitation, you see, nervous. How? Now Kongso became very nervous. How possible? Nobody can touch. So powerful. Break? Yes. You know. Like in a cane sugar, one danda, take and tap. We in boys, you know, take cane sugar and break, you know, sugar cane. And then after that, Krishna Balaram, next day, nice, you know, they want to get entry into the, you know, yet, you know, that stage, function stage. But actually, Kongsa already gave information to Kubalaya Pira, one special hathi, elephant, so powerful. 10,000 elephant is equal to his own in power. Nobody can stand in front of that mad elephant. Though actually, Kongsa given order to that elephant man who is managing elephant. Any time Krishna Balaram coming, you can go and fight, and that elephant should kill. Krishna Balaram, be careful. And Krishna Balaram coming, and then in the gate, Kubalaya appeared, that elephant is there. Krishna says, hey, give sight, we like to get energy. What sight? Yes, sight. What sight? And coming in front of Krishna Balaram to fight and, you know, to cross the head of Krishna Balaram. Then Krishna is Yogeshwareswara, sometimes become very small. Going, that elephant cannot see where gone, because ear is so like, you know, big, you know, pan. Sometimes we cannot see Krishna going through, gapping between two legs, again going there, again catching the, you know, tongue of elephant, moving and throwing, again the elephant. After that, Krishna Balaram, what to? Krishna catching the, you know, tongue and moving around. And throw. After that, doom, falling down. After that, Krishna and Balaram taking two, you know, teeth, special teeth. Krishna and Balaram break and take in, like hero. Take, you know, one leg, one, you know, teeth here, Krishna and Balaram. And with all blood spots there in body, it's one kind of decoration, aloka atiloka. Then enter. After entering, Krishna Kongso getting information, Oh, coming. Oh, nice. Kibolite, brother. Elephant? Well, Maharaj, elephant. Elephant teeth? Then I'm sure I'm going to die in the hand of that two boys. Then big problem, you see. After that, you know, getting entry into that, you know, where? That area, that, you know, function spot. Then all your people, they are thinking, you know, very, very, you know, deeply what to speak. And now Kamsa arrange, you see, fighting with Chanur, Mushtik, everything. Chanur, Mushtik. So Krishna was fighting with Chanur, Mushtik with Balram. Everybody crying, there's an injustice. Actually, Kamsa is not actually pious. Why they're small boys, very nice looking, soft boys. Why they can fight with this? There should be matching, you see. It's the rules. In any playground, there should be matching. Oh, they are crying. Then in the meantime, actually, entering, you see, in the ground, and those of Gopi, they are expressing deep, you know, this way, deep feeling they are expressing. Nanda Maharaj, you know, also there, Nanda Maharaj, Upananda, they are also there, they are seniorly present, they are crying. Oh, my son, small son, so, you know, going to fight with them, how possible? This way, all Mathuravasi, those who are coming to watch this function, they all gone mad. It is not justice. King is very, very impious, not pious. It's a very injustice. You know, now what to do? They are actually started fighting, and, you know, here is written, Gopikas, they are crying. Yes, different kind of feeling giving by different groups. Those who are, you know, friendly with Krishna, they are expressing some. Those who are fatherly, you know, seniorly person, like father, mother, they are expressing. Those who are Gopikas, as a lady, you know, they love Krishna, they are expressing. So here, in 29th slok, you see, 39th chapter, a very nice, important slok. Yasya anuraga lalito smita balugu mantro lilava loka parirambano rasa goscham nitaha smana kshanaviva khanada vinatvam gopho kathamnu atitarem tamo durantam. Yasya anuraga lalito smita balugu mantro lilava loka parirambano rasa goscham nitaha smana kshanaviva khanada vinatvam gappaho katham nu atitarem tamu durantam. 29. Yasya anuraga lalito smita balaga mantru. Well, when Krishna showing some special, you know, Baba anurag lalito smita balaga mantru, when speaking very nicely, gently, very tactful way, and when looking at us, very, you know, kataksha, very nice, you know, this way, Jaswanu Raga Lalito Smitabalgu Mantro, his laughing pose is a tremendous attraction for us, and Manohar, you know, we feel. And Manohar, very nice smiling, and sometimes giving some indication, sometimes playing, you know, music, giving indication, come here, we like to meet. This way, actually, Sanket Varta, it is called Sanket Varta. Sanket Varta? Gesture, you know, not speaking total word. He can understand, they can understand. Those who are very intelligent, they understand. This is called gesture. It's called Sanket Bhavan, you know, Sanket Bihari. From Sanket Bhavan, they are Krishna playing, then Radharani can now calling. Oh, Krishna can speak. They have different kind of a gesture. And giving, playing now, they can realize that Krishna calling there. You know, this way they are, you know, speaking. And when Krishna embracing us, everything we are day and night, we are thinking all about Krishna. You know, even one twinkling, you know, we cannot stand. We cannot bear the separation from Krishna that much time, fraction of second. What to speak about this, you know, long separation. Because we know that Rasa Leela was done, that Rasa Leela was going for Brahmaratri. Brahmaratri, you know? One night time period of Brahma, you can go mad. In computer, you cannot calculate. Yes, Brahmaratri. That time was just like twinkling, gone. What to speak about now when we are separated from Krishna? How we can carry, how we can bear the separation? It's not possible. Eh? It's the ocean of, you know, marsh, you know, ocean of, you know, sorrow. We are going suffering. How we can, you know, not possible. So, it's very nice sloka, very nice sloka. Yasya anuraga lalita spita balugu mantro lilava loka parirambhan rasa goshtam nita asmana kshanamiva khanada vinatvam gopaho kathamnu atitarim tamo durantam. Now we cannot bear that kind of separation. How we can now at present bear when Krishna gone to Mathura? It's impossible. Not possible. And the meantime, I forget to speak that Akrur, while going in the midway, took bath in Akrur Ghat. There in Akrur Ghat, he taking bath inside water, looking Krishna Varam. Even going, getting up of wrath and watching Krishna was sitting in wrath. I forget to speak because details and so much. So those Brajavasis, now we give the feeling of those Brajavasis, those who are going to leave Krishna. There's a feeling of Brajavasis. I am speaking up and down. Sometimes I thought I speaking that Krishna already reached, but I go back again. Excuse me. It is vast chapter. The feeling of those Brajavasis. After that, you know, there is a nice feeling there that when Krishna Balaram entering, because I was speaking directly. So now they get entry into that, you know, into that Rangabhumi there. And after that, with Chanur Mustik, there are big fighting going on. And after that, they are defeated all. Different kind of, you know, description there. After that, Chanur, Mustik, they all defeated. After that, Krishna jumping and climbing that, you know, spot where Kamsa is sitting. Very high place. From there, he catches the, you know, hair of Kamsa and pulling down there in the stage. Kamsa and Krishna are jumping, you know. Aptat pragrijya keshe suchalat kiritam, kiritam nipatya rango pari tungamanchat. Tungamanchat means very high stage where Krishna, where, you know, Kamsa is sitting. From their jump, in the meantime, all his crown, everything displaced. Then, you know, very heavily Krishna beating, and after that Kamsa was killed. Kamsa was killed this way. Kamsa bad. When Kamsa was killed this way, that time actually that Asti Prapti wives, who? Asti Prapti. Asti Prapti, two wives of Kamsa. They are crying, we are now widow, now I am going to father. Who is called father? Jarasandha. Yeah, in between, very nice slok actually, so much. The Gopa, Gopi, they are speaking very nicely. We can discuss this point, I can read only. Actually, before Kamsa killing. Gopaha stapaha kimacharadayam. Gopaha, gopaha, stapaha, kimacharan, jadumasarupam lavan saram asamardam ananna siddhyam digbhi pivanti anusabha anusabhavinavam durapam ekant dham jasasasriya asharasya. 14th sloka, 44th chapter. The Mathura gopis, they are speaking, gopaha tapaha kimacharan jadumasarupam. What yesterday and Pimans has done by those Braja Gopikas, they are in Vrindavan. So they are all day and night, they are watching the beauties of Krishna. So they are lamenting here. Mathura, in Mathura, those. So gopaha stapaha kimacharan jadumasarupam lavan nasaram asamardamanan nasidhyam digvi pibanti anusabhavinavam durapam ekanta dhama jasasaha sriya isharasya. He is the source of all beauty and appearance of everything. This way they are saying, now I already described that Kamsa is killed. After Kamsa was killed, then you see, Asti Prapti going to his father's house. Who? Actually Jarasandha. And speaking, your son-in-law, dead. The Jarasandha became very angry, so fire. I like to kill. I take resolution to kill. Oh, my daughter, stay. After that, you see, big problem there. Then after Kamsa was killed, Ugra and all father and mother already in, jail, Vasudev Daivaki. Then Krishna Balaram make them free, prayer in front of father and mother, parents. And actually, Krishna Balaram appealing, we are very sorry because we couldn't serve you. We couldn't serve you, your father and mother, excuse. We couldn't serve you because Kamsa is always there. So we couldn't come and serve you properly. So this way, excuse us. After that, Ugrasen was made king. Ugrasen, because Ugrasen also was put into jail. Put into jail by Kamsa. Now actually, Krishna and Balaram sending information here and there. Those who are flying in the for the bad treatment of Kamsa, all they are flying. So they can come back again. Jadubamsa, Dasarho. Jadubamsa, they can all come back because there is a problem all over. Kamsa is dead. Then after that, Krishna and Balaram, they took Brahman Diksha actually, took this Kartate. After that, they went to Gurukul, Gurukul, Sandipani Muni. And from Sandipani Muni, they are learning so many things here. So many things there. They take lesson from Sandipani Muni. 64 Vidya, 64 kind of, art and teaching in Veda. All getting in one day, one teaching is over. Getting full kripa of Gurudev, Sandipani Muni, coming back and wanted to take care of this, Mathura chair, Singhasan, because it's a big problem actually. Kamsa now gone. And after, in the meantime, Krishna could realize the heavy feeling of those Gopikas. In the meantime, as Dakshina, Dakshina, in Gurukul, they are teachings. So Gurudev asking Dakshina. So in Dakshina, what Krishna Balaram can give anything. So Sandipani Muni could realize they are actually Supreme Lord. So wanted to get their one son gone already, long ago. Wanted to get back. So, Krishna, Guru Putra, from Jamraja house, Krishna Balaram bring that, Guru Putra from there and hand over this Putra son and to whom? To Sandipani Muni. This way. Now to, after giving, you see, Dakshina. After giving Dakshina, Krishna Balaram coming back to Mathura. And after that, he got information that Brajagopikas, they are going to die very shortly. So it is a duty how to save them. It is my duty to save them. So one day, actually, Krishna calling Uddhava. He is the advisor. Huh? Calling Uddhava, hey Uddhava, now you will have to go to Brajadam to give full consolation. Because they are, otherwise they are going to die very shortly. So please go. So Uddhav Sangbad, I can discuss some and then I can again jump. What to do? Sukhdev Uvacha, Sukhdev Goswami speaking. Actually one chapter, this Akrur, this, you know, Uddhav Sangbad, 1 month total. Very nice. One month. Who can hear? There is no such Rasik Bhakta. I cannot find. Those who are, you can see, there are Jara Rasik, you know, Jara Rasik, material Rasik. A Prakita Rasabodh, we cannot find. So you see, Sukhdev Goswami, you know, speaking. Brishinam Pravaro Manti Krishnaso Daitaho Sakha Shisho Brihaspatihe Shakshat Uddhava Buddhi Sattamaha. So, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Brishinam Pravaro Manti. Brishi, in this destiny, Brishi Vangsha, you know? Brishi. Brishi Vangsha. Brishinam Pravaro Mantri. Brishinam, this Brishi destiny, you know, is a Pravaro, is the topmost. And mantri means is really giving advice, so high, you know, intelligent actually. And Krishna Sadvaita Sakha is the very, you know, close friend of Krishna. Uddhava is a very close friend of Krishna, but which Krishna? Who's Mathuradis Krishna. And at the same time, he is the disciple of Brihaspati. You know, Brihaspati is a guru of demigods. Brihaspati, Shisho Brihaspati hai, Shakshat Uddhava Buddhi Shattamaha. Sukhdev Goswami is giving different kind of titles, you see. Sukhdev Goswami is speaking different kind of title for Uddhava, so elevated, you see. And Buddhi Shattamaha is very, very. Those who are intelligent, among them is the topmost, Buddhisattamaha. So, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking. I am going to read only. I can give gist, you see. Sukhdev Goswami Vacha. You know, 46th chapter, and one slok. Sukhdev Goswami Vacha. Brishinam Pravaramanti Krishnaso Daito Sakha Shisho Brihaspati Shakshad Uddhava Buddhisattama Brishinam Pravaramanti Krishnaso Daito Sakha Shisho Brihaspati Shakshad Uddhava Buddhisattama. Now one day Tam Ahu Bhagavan, one day Bhagavan speaking, calling Uddhava, sitting in a very lonely place, nobody can enter, and catching the hand of Uddhava in his own hand, like friend. Tamahu Bhagavan Prestham Bhaktamekantim Kachit Grihita Panina Panim Prapanyati Harohari. Who can deliver any people? Who can deliver any, who can solve any problem? Prapanyati Manahamani? Those who are, you know, please save me, Prapannarthi. Instant Krishna can save. And here, he is the Prapannarthi Harohari. Now one day, calling Uddhava in a very, you know, very secret place. Strong room. And catching the hand of Uddhava and speaking very nicely, Grihita Panina Panim, Prapannati Haro Hari, speaking this way, Uddhava, actually you will have to go to Brajadham. Gachud Bhava, Brajam Saumo, Prithur, Prithur, no, Piti Mahabhana. My parent, father, mother, or elderly person, they are going to die. Mother fasting, not eating anything. When Krishna leave Brajadham, from then Yasodama not cooking anything. Or you can go to, you know, kitchen room, you can find all spider and these cockroach. No cooking going. Some are managing, falling down. And eyes almost blind. Crying and crying for Krishna, almost blind. Cannot see properly. If somebody calling, who calling? This is the condition of. If you hear the condition of Brajeshwari, Yashoda, you can go mad. You cannot hear Harikatha. So pathetic condition. So Krishna is very, you know, merciful, speaking, Uddhava, now you will have to go to Brajadham. To protect those father and mother, I like to give some message to you. As a messenger, you have to go and protect their life. Almost they are going to die. Gachut bhava brajam sammo prithir no prithimabahana gopinam madhyagadhim mat sandeshwair bimochaya. Those gopika, they are in the ocean of, you know, separation. Ocean of, you know, suffering. They are in the ocean of suffering. How to protect them? So you will have to go, carry some message. You can, you know, give this message to them. Deliver. You will have to deliver this message to them. So you go. This way, when actually Krishna requesting Uddhava, then Uddhava now in the morning time started a very nice chariot with horse and everything, going to Nanda Gokul. No. Where? Nandagaon. Now actually, you know, he is going there. And actually when reaching Nanda Gokul, it is almost evening time. It is reaching. And he was going, I think he was going very slowly, thinking about Krishna and Balaram. I think otherwise how possible? Maybe he was full of, you know, Baba, sometimes faint, sometimes getting up wet, watching different Leelas, Khetra of Krishna this way. So with Baba, he was, you know, fighting with Baba, all different kind of Baba coming inside heart. So one Baba dashing and pushing. One Baba coming, another Baba coming, pushing that Baba and taking his place. This way, different Baba coming, you know, they are ultimately reaching Gakul, you know, Nanda Gopul in the evening time. And after that, you know, meeting Krishna Balaram, there is a big, you know, big description issue. I have no time to describe. And all those, you know, and Krishna Balaram meet, and after, Krishna Balaram. Actually, meeting Nanda Maharaj, because it is Uddhava Sangmat, na? I am speaking so fast, excuse me. Actually, now watching different footsteps and, you know, different Leela spot of Krishna and Balaram, and now ultimately reaching this, you know, Nanda Gokul, and meeting Nanda Maharaj, and going to his room, Nanda Bhavan. Then Nanda Maharaj, they have a nice discussion. Nanda Maharaj giving paramanna, you know. Nanda Maharaj giving nice paramanna. Nanda Maharaj giving nice paramanna. And now, after taking prasadam, everything, and Nanda Maharaj allow Uddhavji Maharaj to take some rest. Uddhavji Maharaj taking rest for some time. Then they started discussing whole night. Actually, now they started discussing so many points. Now Krishna Balaram is not here, gone to Mathura, and there's so deep separation, a feeling of deep separation there. Now actually, why Uddhavji Maharaj is sent to Gokul? Why? What's the reason? To quench the fire there inside the heart of those Vajivasis. To quench the heart, you know, burning, you know, fire there inside the heart of Vrajavasis, especially father and mother, all Vrajavasis there, and all Vrajagopis like Radharani and all Lalitabis, they're all there. They're almost dying. So naturally, Uddhava is very intelligent. And I already told you, he is a disciple of Brihaspati and personal associate of Krishna. So intelligent, so much. Now in front of Nanda Maharaj, giving so much argument. Oh Nanda Maharaj, actually you are very lucky because of Krishna Balaram as both the Sanatan Purush, you know, Supreme Lord, you are very lucky. So don't cry. Don't cry because you're very lucky. You are actually getting Krishna Balaram as your son. Then Nanda Maharaj crying, Uddhav, what you are speaking? What you are speaking, Uddhav? Till now I was thinking that I am losing my son. But you are giving argument, he is Supreme Lord. Then both I am losing my son as Supreme Lord both. You want to give, you know, consolation to me? Or you are giving some ghee, give me, you know, clarified butter on fire. Uddhav, you are giving consolation to me? Or you are adding some clarified butter on fire, like jagya, when you see some ghee. So fire can grow up? What you are doing, Uddhav? You are foolish, actually. This way, giving so much argument, after that you see, Early in the morning in Brajadam, if you go to Brajadam and stay still today, those who have the chance to stay there in village, they know. Very early in the morning, those Brajagopikas, very early in the morning, 3 o'clock, 3:30, they get up, take bath, you know, they sing the glories of Krishna still today. And they shun the, you know, yogurt and get butter, everything. This way, Uddhava wanted to give, you know, some argument to Nanda Maharaj, but failure. Uddhava was bound to stop. Uddhava was very shy. Uddhava thought, you see, their Baba, how their love for Krishna. I am giving argument. I am coming here like a foolish to give some consolation to them. What kind of consolation I can give to them? So deep feeling they have for Krishna, even I cannot imagine. They are almost dying. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find nice word, what's that? Brajavasir sabhavi ki priti Krishna pati. Krishna ro sabhavi ki priti Brajavasi pati. Chaitanya Charitamrita is written. Those Brajavasis, they are spontaneous attraction, natural attraction for Krishna. And also Krishna has natural attraction for Vajavasis. He cannot find any, you know, meaning, why, how, there's no question. This way now, those who are, you know, Gopijagopis, morning time they are watching, there's one flag up in a chariot. Oh, somebody come, must coming. Somebody must be coming here. We'll have to watch. They are going and, oh no, they see there is one big chariot. Oh, maybe Krishna Balaram coming back? Not possible. We don't think so. Anyway, after that, those Brajagopis, they could find that one very nice, you know, just like Krishna. Just like Krishna. There's so many things, you know. Actually, when Uddhavji Maharaj giving argument, speaking so many sloka. I have no time to speak. I speak one sloka and go back to the topics of Gopikas. Here Uddhav speaking in front of, you know, whom? Nanda Maharaj. Yuvam sraghyatamau nunam dehinam iho manada narayane akhila guru yat krita matiridrishi. So strong love we cannot imagine. Hey Nanda Maharaj, so strong love for Krishna. And that Krishna is, you know, Supreme Lord. Jubam. Jubam means actually father and mother. Nanda Baba, Yasodama, both. So Jubam Slaggatamau. In whole universe, you are the luckiest personality. You know, Nunam Dehinam Iham Anada. Because Akhil Guru Narayan. You know, we speak Krishnam Bande Jagat Guru. Narayane Akhil Guru Yat Krita Matiridrishi. That kind of strong, you know, love is not possible but you are having. But be sure. Etauhi Vishasya Cha Bija Joni Ram Mukunda Purushaha Pradhanam. But be sure, Nanda Maharaj, is Krishna Balaram, they are actually that Purana Purush, Krishna Balaram. I already speak this topic. Only I am speaking this sloka. You can remember, I told you. Then Nanda Maharaj crying, speaking, Uddhav, you are so fool. So long I was trying to justify that I am losing my son. Now you are giving argument, now I am sure that I am going to lose my son and Supreme Lord also. Eh? What kind of argument you are giving? Etau hi viswasya cha bija joni ram mukunda purusho pradhanam anyo bhuteshu vilakshanasya gyanasya cheshato imau puranau. They actually puran purus Krishna Balaram, whole infinity universe coming from Krishna Balaram. Yasmin jano prana priyog kale kshanam samaveshyo mano vishuddham. Uddhav speaking in front of Nanda Maharaj. Yasmin yanaho prana priyog kale kshanam samaveshyo mano vishuddham nirhitta karma sayamasuya yati param gatim brahma mayo arkavarno. He is the Supreme Lord. At the time of death, if you consented and to the lotus feet of the Krishna Balaram, yasmin yanaha prana vyoga kale, at the time of, you know, living body, if fraction of second, if you can consent it, khanam samavishyo mano vishuddham, then nirhitta karma sayamasu yati, all your karma bandhan, you know, locking, karma bandhan, oh, you can cut. And paramgati. Paramgati means excellent, unique gati you can get. So what to speak? Then after that, Nanda Maharaj lamenting, you are speaking this way, Uddhav, I think you are intelligent, but Uddhav. In Brajavasi, they are speaking very nice way, not like us. They are not speaking Uddhav. Ho Uddhav. They are always finding short name. They are not speaking Krishna, Kanai. They are speaking this way. they find a nickname, you see. Udho, you are actually foolish. Udho, oh Udho, you are giving so. You are actually not intelligent actually. You are giving this argument. After that, in the very early in the morning, Uddhavji Maharaj going to take darshan of Brajadham. Very early in the morning. Then hearing all nice, you know, picture of Brajadham. Actually, Uddhavji hearing all, you know, the different, you know, song from different house. They are singing about the glories of Krishna Balaram in different house, the Brajagopikas. Still today you can go. In morning time, there's the Brajagopikas. They are singing the glories of Krishna Balaram and churning the yoga. And they are special kind of, you know, just like music. They have their, you know, bangle here. So, they are when they are churning, special kind of sound coming. all in total, it's a unique, you know, circumstances created. Sun, before sunrise, the picture I'm speaking all before sunrise. Then all Brajagopikas, they are watching, oh, talking with each. Whose chariot there? Krishna Balaram coming back? Oh, no possible. Oh, there is a nice chariot. This way actually, they are, you know, discussing with each other. After that they are watching, oh, oh, Krishna coming, you see. Krishna coming. Brajagopikas, there are some Gopikas shouting, oh, Krishna, Krishna, Krishna coming. Radharani is speaking, no, not Krishna. No, Krishna come, you see. Radharani is speaking, it is like Krishna. If Krishna coming, I can feel from heart. It is not Krishna, let him come near. Let him come near. Then Uddhavji approaching, step by step, step by step. A very appealing mood. No, they could discover, not actually Krishna. It is just like Krishna. Because Uddhavji, from childhood, speaking with, you know, playing with Krishna. Krishna, with Krishna, Krishna is heart. From very childhood, Uddhavji Maharaj playing with the deity of Krishna. When Mataji coming, Uddhav, come, you are hungry, you know, breakfast ready. No, I don't like to take Mataji. So, this way, continuously, each and every moment, fraction of second, Uddhavji thinking about Krishna. This way, Uddhavji in this very life get the total sarupya. You know, four kind of mukti: sajujyo, salakyo, sasti, sarupyo. So sarupya means same roop, same, you know, quality. You know. Like Krishna, just like at the same time, Uddhav also using same clothes and ornament of Krishna. It is all the prasad of Krishna, Uddhav getting. Any prasadam, like this cloth is, you know, no more use. He can open, Krishna can open cloth and gives to Uddhav. Or ornament, give to him. Anything. All prasadam, but Krishna, left by Krishna, all Uddhav getting. All Uddhav getting. So same clothes, same decoration, same ornament, same thing, same mood. Nobody can understand. But Radharani could realize, oh, it's not actually Nandanandan Krishna, not my Prananath. You can watch, let him come. Then step by step, Uddhav coming very near. Then Radhan speaks, you see. Then they ask you, who you? Same looking like Krishna, who you? This way they are in very appealing mood and crying there, who you? We think actually you are the messenger of Nandanandan, I think. Uddhava speaking, I have some message. I have some secret message for you, O Gopi. Specially paid Dandavat to Radharani. I have some message, information, some chitti, you know, letter from message from Krishna. Oh, really? Yes. They are going to a very solitary place. I have no time to discuss in details. If you go to Nandagaon, just half a kilometer away before, you can get one place there. It is called Uddhav Kiari. It's called Uddhav Kiari. Uddhav Kiari means that is the spot where Uddhav first meeting with Gopikas. That spot is very decorated there. Very nice. Usually I go, although I am crazy, running here and there in Brajadham. Most often I go and feel something anyway. And also another spot is there. That spot is there, the second time meeting, many times, because Uddhava was staying there for a long time. Not that like Akrur, going and coming back. Because Uddhava was giving responsibility to quench the heart of all, burning heart, all Brajavasis. Be careful. You have to give very nice and soft treatment. If your medicine is very hard, they can die. You should treat them very softly. They are very soft. Always thinking about me. They are almost dying. Be careful, Uddhav. But still Uddhav is not having any direct feeling. Who Brajavasis are? Uddhav, he is not going to stay there. But now first he is sent. Now who is those Brajavasis? How, what kind of feeling they have? Uddhav knew. Though Uddhav is very intelligent, okay, educated, very nice. But still, in front of Brajavasis, Uddhav is just a foolish man. No, I am not speaking. Uddhav speaking himself. In front of those Gopi, Brajagopis and, you know, Brajavasis, I discover I am the number one foolish. Oh, I like to give argument? Consolation? What kind of consolation I can give? No solution there. So strong love. Then I can show you another spot. I can show you another spot near Gopeshwar. Near Gopeshwar, you see Dhir Shamir. Near Dhir Shamir, not actually near Dhir Shamir, it was just, you know, a little far. Another spot. That is called Gan Gudri. That spot is called Gan Gudri. There's a, you know, full of banana trees. Kalabagan, full of banana trees. Very nice place, you know, and Dhir Shamir is near. So Jamuna water is so nice, and also wind blowing very gently. So if you go there, you can go mad. Now at present you cannot see because your eyes is blind. Vrindavan like to hide from your sight. But that time you see so nice feeling, Jamuna flowing so nicely, so nice garden and, you know, sea, you know, beach. Of Jamuna beach, at the same time you can find, you know, that banana garden, very nice. And naturally banana garden is cool, sunlight coming less. There actually Uddhav sitting there, giving argument, you know, one by one message to Radharani. All Gopikas, they applying chandan and banana leaf, you know, banana leaf. Radharani touching banana leaf, it instantly get dried. This, you know, so heat, you know, heart burning. When Radharani touching that banana, you know, leaf, banana leaf very soft. Somebody is still today get burnt, you know, if whole body burnt, doctor, they usually keep this patient on banana leaf. Still today. If you are burning your heart, body, everything, those doctors, they arrange one, you know, leaf, banana leaf. And on banana leaf, so smooth on that, if that patient, you can get. You see the burning condition of Radharani. I already told you yesterday and previous days, you know, one sadhu, he couldn't bear. He is not opening the bhajan kutir. After some that Brajavasi break bhajan kutir and find that Baba, that sadhu up to this point burnt up. From leg up to this point burnt up. Burnt up. Like, you know, charcoal. Charcoal, you know? Charcoal. If you set fire inside. In the separation of Radharani and Govinda. Burnt up. You cannot believe it. You cannot believe, not possible for you. This way, that is another spot I can identify. That pos is Gan Gudri. Why this name? Gan Gudri mean? All the, you know, interpretation, all the argument, Uddhava's brain all gone out of order. Uddhav gone mad. All my argument, all my judgment, all, you know, message I carry for Brajagopis, all useless. What I can do? Their feeling is so deep. I feel sigh. I feel shy to come in front of those gopikas, Radharanis. Why I come? I feel shy. They are so elevated, their situation. Their Baba is so high. I am so teeny in front of them. Oh my God. That's why Uddhava ultimately crying. Ultimately crying. Ultimately, Uddhava cannot stand. Ultimately crying. I am giving so much argument, this, that. But ultimately it is useless. Asa maho charana renu yusa mahamsam Vrindavane kimapi gulmalatao sudinam Yadustajya sajjanamajya patanchitva Veju mukunda padabim sutivim vinigram. All, you know, I want to be a dust particle unto the lotus feet of Gopika. Asamaho charana renu jusamaho sam Vrindavane kimapi gulmalatao sudinam. Oh, Prabhu, I like to take birth and stay in Vrindavan as a dust particle of Vrindavan. Or at all, if you like, I like to take birth as a creeper, you know. Lata, gulma latau sudinam, aushadi. You know, why? But then at this case, in that case, you know, I have the chance because wind blowing, Brajavasi going, wind blowing, maybe their latest food, you know, dust particle can come, I can take. Even Brahma, Shankar, Brahma, in Brahma Lila, I already told, Brahma crying, hey Prabhu, I like to take birth as a, you know, creeper, or, you know, there in Vrindavan, to get the dust particle from the lotus feet of Gopikas, Krishnas, I like to get. So please arrange. So be careful. Uddhava speaking this way. Asam aho. Aho means one kind of exclamation. Is it possible for me to get that kind of luck? Follow. Why is starting? Aho. Asam aho. Aho means it's quite impossible. But still I am expressing hope. That's why you aho, the sabda, word used here. Why? Uddhava expressing is there, but it's quite impossible, not possible. Still, if at all possible, asa maho charana renu, and those who are reading Sanskrit, they know this. Asa maho charana renu. Renu means one dust particle, not renovaha. Renovaha means so many dust particles. I want to become one single dust particle. Asa maho charana renu yusa maham sam. Vrindavane kimapi gulmod, I like to take birth as, you know, because it is beyond, you know, my imagination, beyond comprehension, human comprehension. What kind of love they have for Krishna? Impossible, I cannot imagine, my brain out of order. Life? Yeah, life. Krishna is their life. If life gone, it can collapse. This is Uddhava crying. Finally, you see, speaking, you see, those money rishis, they are doing so much austerity and finances, you see. You know, Brajavasis, they love, you know, they are breaking all rules and regulation, all social system. What is the system? Hey, don't go to Krishna. Useless. We can break all rules and regulation, all the system of society. We'll have to go to Krishna. Maybe you can decry, you can criticize about me. Ah, they are going to Krishna. Yes, you have your right, but we cannot stop ourselves going from going there. We must go. So this kind of strong bondage, social bondage, you know, family bondage, so much ethical bondage. Yes, some society, which is severe, you know, civilized society, they can criticize. Eh? They are going, oh, useless. Sajjanamajya patham chihitva, rules and regulation there in Vedas, Purana, everywhere. So rules and regulation, they break. For Krishna they are breaking. But you are breaking for your self-interest. This way you see, Uddhava giving so nice, you know, message to actually who, you know, Sandesh. Sandesh means, it's called Uddhava Sandesh. Sandesh means actually message. Message. But now, after discussing, you see, Uddhava come to this conclusion, it is not possible. But maybe, actually, Krishna sending me to get a lesson from here. I think so. Because so long I was thinking I am very wise man. Number one wise man. Because I am the disciple of Brihaspati. I am the disciple of Brihaspati. I am so intelligent. Also time to time I am giving advice to Krishna. Krishna asking, Uddhav, this is the situation now. What to do, Uddhav? Prabhu, now it is, you have to do this way. I am giving, you know, advice to Krishna. Who is Sarat? Is written, there is a, nobody can control Krishna. Infinity universe, all knowledge and everything coming from Krishna. I am so foolish. So long I was habituated to give advice to Krishna. Krishna asking, Uddhav, now situation is this, what to do? Give me advice. I was used to. So foolish I am. Maybe Krishna sending to me, I am sure. Krishna sending me here, a Brajadam, to break my false ego. Maybe some secret false ego was there with me. I am a very wise man. So I find I am not wise. I am foolish number one. I have so many things to learn from Gopikas and Brajavasis. But you can point out, Maharaj, come on, they are all coward boys. You are educated, you have taken lesson from university, Calcutta University, Oxford University, but you are foolish number one. You will have to go there. All, everybody. Infinity world. They should approach Brajavasi and learn properly. There is a question, a big lesson. But we think we are educated. I got, you know, certificate from Calcutta University or Oxford University. What use? We should get a certificate from Vajagopikas. Then Krishna can accept. Krishna can accept us. You see, I have certificate from Vajagopikas. So Narottama Thakur crying in Kirtan. I can take birth in, you know, Brishobhanupure Janamalabhivo. Bengali, you must learn Bengali. Otherwise, you cannot get test. Brishobhanupure Janamalabhivo, I can take birth in Brishobhanupur, Barsana. And how I can keep hope that time at my father and mother can arrange my marriage there in, you know, Javat. Brishobhanupure Janamalabhivo and Javate Vivaha marriage. I can get married then in, you know, Vishwan, you know, there in Javat, where I have 100% chance to stay with Radharani and serve Radharani. You see, our Gauriya devotees, Gauriya, you know, Guru Varga, you can go mad. What is the target? And in what position I am put it into? And where I will have to go? You can go mad. If you can get that kind of picture, instant you can stop fighting with everybody. If you can get that kind of picture, instant you can stop fighting with everybody. Ha! Thu! Kha! Thu! What is there? I am busy with this thing. Where have to go? All fighting, you know, interest, social interest, you know, all you can lose. Oh! Many sadhu I know. Ultimately they leave everything and like mad, going forest to forest, crying. Yes, some devotee with only, you know, boom, you know, cleaning. Only they are doing this seva, kunja seva, cleaning. And crying with a boom in, you know, this in chest. Like, you know, Loknath Gosai, Narottama Thakur. Narottama Thakur crying with a boom, you know, cleaning the stool and urine. Our Gurudev, it's not actually stool and urine. It's like chandan. We can take and put. Vaishnava, everything pure. You have that kind of belief? You have no. Then with boom, you know here, North Wonder crying. When I can get that kind of chance to touch, you know, lotus feet of, you know, my Gurudev. Loknath Goswami, I never give any initiation to anybody. But if you don't engage, I'm going to die. Think what to do. If you don't give initiation, be sure 100% I'm going to die in front of you. Then when Loknath Goswami finding so much, you know, strong love, watching one day, he's a son of king, Krishna Chanda. His son of king. His name is Narottam. He is cleaning stool and urine with boom and crying with the boom in there. Oh, I cannot, you know, beer. Come. Embrace. I can give dikha to you. Gaur Kushar Babaji Maharaj was 100% bound to give dikha to Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Guru. It's an evolution. If I try to speak Harikatha over this point, only single point, you can go mad. Impossible. It's a one kind of evolution all over the. How possible? Topmost, why, you know, Pandit, topmost Pandit in the world, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami. He is accepting Gurudev. He is, you know, having no education. It's one kind of evolution. If I explain, you can go mad. Don't never try to express any false ego. We have nothing. We are beggar, nothing. Beggar. Doing bank balance if you have billions of dollars, but still you are beggar. Because actual thing you don't have. This way actually, Uddhav gone mad. And finally, after staying there for some months, now coming back to Krishna to give the, to apprise the result of his visit, to apprise the final result of his visit there in Brajadam. But in the meantime, I told you, you know, Radharani, is Baba going more and more high. So much argument Uddhav giving, but still is Baba going up, skyscraper. Whom to speak with? Uddhav saying, with whom I can speak? With whom? With whom I can speak? Who can hear my... What is there, Baba? Oh my God. Uddhav learning and learning so many things Uddhav learning. Oh, maybe for this reason, Krishna sending me to Brajadam to get a great lesson from all those Brajavasis, his right hand. Now Radharani gone mad almost. Eh? One honeybee is coming, black bees. I say, hey, I know who you are. Go, you are cheater. You are messenger of Krishna. Like madman. You cannot think even. Adirura Bab. Radharani in front of Radharani, some black biscuit. Hey, I know. You are the messenger of Krishna. Very clever you are. Go! You are coming to with a flattering mood? I am not so fool. This way Radharani is speaking like a man. You see, you can go mad. You cannot think what kind of Baba. Radharani is speaking one or two words I can speak. I cannot explain. If you can go up to that level someday in this life, I can promise I can speak. Otherwise not. The Gopauju Madhupo Kitaba Bandho Mas Pirsangring Sapatnya Kucho Bilu Lito Mala Kumkumo Anna Masru Sustru Virana. You know. Ho Madhupo, you know. Ho, you know, butterfly, black bees. I know. You are the messenger of Krishna. Hey, don't come. Don't come and don't try to touch my lotus feet. You are coming with a very, flattering mood. Eh? To No, don't come. Don't touch my lotus feet. Go. Radhana is speaking like a madman. Like mad. Madhupo. Kitababandho mas pesangi sapat. I know. I am not going to explain this sloka. It's a very nice sloka. I should not speak in front of you. I have no right to speak in front of you. So I like to drop this wine. So nice, Baba, you see. After that, you see, here actually, now Uddhav like to go back. You know, Uddhav like to go back. So, but it's a big feeling, you see. Ultimately, Uddhav watching, what is the condition of Braja Gopikas? I came here to find some solution, but situation just going opposite. I came here to find some solution. What solution? I am a foolish. Now, ultimately, Uddhav watching, thus Braja Gopikas is like crazy man, watching, you know, on sky and crying, He Nath, He Ramano, Braja Nath, Nathati Sano, He Nath, He Ramanath, Brajo Natharti Nasano, Mamuddhara Govindo, Gokulam, Bijinarnavat. We are in the ocean of, you know, suffering. We are in the ocean of suffering. He Nath, He Ramanath. He Nath means calling. He Nath, He Ramanath, He Brajanath. He Brajanath. We are in the ocean, you know, suffering. Could you come and save us? Almost dead we are. He Nath, He Ramanath, Brajanathārti Nāsano, Mamuddhara Govindo, Gokulam Brijinār Nava. In all Gokulvasi, those who are Nanda Grupo, Nanda Gokulvasi, we all going to die. Now it's up to you. All medicine is there in your hand. You know, it is actually 47 chapter, actually 52 sloka. He Nath, He Ramanath, Brajo Natharti Nasana, Brajo Natharti Nasana, Mamuddhara Govindo, Gokulam, Bijinar Nabat. You are all going to die. Now, Uddhavji ultimately, you know, going to go, you know, go back. Before, I already told you one sloka, already recited the sloka, you know, Asa Maha Charan Renu. I already told, but still I can read again. Asa Maha Charan Renu Jusa Maham Sam Vrindavane Kimapigal Malatao Sudhinam Yadustajya Sajjana Majya Patanchu Hetva Bhejo Mukunda Padabim Sutivim Bimiga Bande Nanda Vajastrinam Padarena Vaviknasa Yasam Harikathad Gitam Punati Bhuvanatrayam Bande Nanda Vajastrinam Padarena Vaviknasa Yasam Harikathad Gitam Punati Bhuvanatrayam It's nice sloka, very nice. Asa Maho Charan Reni, it is actually 60, you know, 61 number so. After that, Uddhavji praying, doing bandana. Bande Nanda Vajasthinam. I am doing bandana. All those Braja Gopikas. Because they are crying and singing the glories of Krishna. One word from their lotus feet can purify the whole world. Whereas everywhere Harikatha going, but you have no chance to purify yourself. So much Harikatha going on. But you cannot purify yourself. Why? Whereas one word spoken by a pure devotee can purify it. Just more than sufficient. Because actual Harikatha not going on. Everywhere some politics. Actual Harikatha, if there, one Harikatha is just sufficient. That's why I told you many times, Gorkhisa Babaji was speaking, don't go there to hear Harikatha. Why? There's Bhamar Gita. No, don't go there. There's no Harikatha. There's Harikatha going on, Maharaj. All people rolling down. But no, they have passive calm. That prema. Don't go there. And the speaker sitting there, that spot is, you know, contaminated. You can dig 20 hands and dig, you know, mud and throw outside and fill new mud. It's contaminated place. That is not actually Harikatha. I already told you. Then Harikatha going on? No, money, 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 sweeter than honey going on. It's not actually Harikatha. You can go to Vrindavan here, there, you can, so many Harikatha. But day by day, situation going down. Why? Why? Everywhere you can find Harikatha going down. There is contact. You will have to give me 2 lakh rupees and you know, golden chain, this, that. I can speak Harikatha for 7 days. Actually, they are pros. I am not speaking. In Shastra, it is written, they are actually pros. More than pros. It is written. So, Harikatha is not a matter of business. Not a matter of business. When you want to deliver or born a soul, then what should be your duty? What position you are? You should discover first. Because before starting Bhagavatam, Brahma giving instruction to Narad ji, Narad, all common people should get benefit. You will have to narrate, describe this way. It's a condition of Brahma. Condition. Hey, you will have to narrate this so that everybody can get benefit. Why not get benefit? This is the reason. I have some business mood. So you see, Bande Nando Bhajastenam Padarena Bhavikna Saha. Abhikna Saha, continuously I like to worship the lotus feet of, you know, dust particle from the lotus feet of the Bande Nando Bhajastenam Padarena Bhavikna Saha Yasam Harikasad Gitam Punati Bhuvanatrayam. You know, Bhuvanatrayam means Sargamatta Patal. All can be purified very easily. Now Uddhav, now getting big lesson, a great teachings. Uddhav is very happy now. I thought I am then wise number one. I am foolish number one. So I have the scope to get this kind of lesson, you know. So now you see, Uddhav going back with so much, you know, so much donation. Because Brajavasis, when Uddhav going back, and through Uddhav, Krishna speaking, liar number one, speaking, very shortly I am coming. He can stay there. Don't think it otherwise. Out of love I am speaking. Krishna is Sattabrata, Krishna is not liar. When I am speaking out of love, then don't think otherwise. Krishna giving argument, you know, message. You can ask, you can, you know, pray to the Bhajavasis to stay for some days more. Very shortly I am coming. I have some duty here. I can complete and go back. You can give this kind of. But actually Krishna is not going to come back again. But the argument given by Jiva Goswami Pad is excellent. Even fraction of second Krishna not going out of Brajadam. Then how you can reconcile? To hear Harikatha, you will have to give me lifelong time, infinity life. I cannot speak Harikatha. Not possible. It's not a matter of lecture. So how I can give? Jiva Goswami Pad saying, even not a fraction of second, Krishna never go out of Brajadam. But we find externally there is deep separation from many times Krishna seeing. Even we can find when, you know, there, you know, Surya, you know, there, big, you know, function going there. Where? In this Kurukshetra. Ultimately, we can find all Brajavasis going there to meet Krishna. Radharani also, Lalita, Vishakha. They are what kind of view, what kind of bhava they are exchanging with each other. You can go mad. Oh, so nice. There Krishnadas Goviraj Goswami is writing there in Chaitanya Charitamrita. We all Brajavasis, Brajagopis. We are bound to come here, but there is elephant, you know, chariot, all this, you know, big majestic arrangement. We don't like. We like to, though you see all, we meet you, Krishna. We have come here to meet you, Krishna, but that meeting is not perfect. we like to take you again back to Vrindavan, that solitary place. It's all decorated, ornament. All Gopi Samannitam, very nice Gokuldam, Jamuna Nadi, Giriraj Maharaj. Radharani is speaking. I am not satisfied. You will have to go back. Hey Gopinath, if you go back to Vrindavandam again, then I can think you are very satisfied with me. Oh, Radharani speaking in Chaitanya Charitamrita. So my mind is equal to Vrindavan. Anir Hidayamon, Mar Mormon Vrindavan. My mind is just equal to Vrindavan. No difference, my mind. So taha tumar charanodoy jodi kada karaudoy, if we can find that your lotus feet again in Vrindavan, then we can think you are giving us topmost kipa. Tobe tumar purna kipa mani. This is the application by Radharani. You see the condition, you see. But Radharani Krishna also speaking. I'm just crying. In Dwarka, when I'm sleeping in bed, all my bed is full of water, out of my tears. All, you know, Rukini, Satyabhama, what happens? Why you are crying? All bed full of, it's like a water pole. Krishna speaking, you cannot understand my heart. If I speak out, still you cannot understand. So what use? We can find that, you know, Rukmini, Satyabhama, they are also meeting Radharani. They are living their vanity. So long we thinking we are, you know, but after watching Radharani, we think you are very, very teeny, very small. Radharani. Oh. Ananta koti bishnu loko namra padma jarchite himadrija pulomuja viranchija barup. Everywhere or any devi you see, all coming from Radharani. Be it Rukmini, Satyabhama or Lakshmi, or any, all coming from the lotus feet of Radharani. Their position is there. So what argument I can give? This way they are crying, and Uddhav Nam gone back, and are crying in front of Krishna, cannot speak for long time, choked up voice. Giving different kind of, you know, donation given, it's called Bhet, Hindi, in Bhet. Hindi in Sanskrit also, bhet, upahar. Then Krishna hearing everything, what to say. When after that you see, then I am describing that thing there in Dwarka, but not, I am not, this is not, that's not the topic of Dwarka, it's a Mathura. I was bound to go back. Here now, in Kubja's house, Krishna going to satisfy her. After that, you know, Akrur was sent to Hastinapur to get the exact news there. What kind of treatment, you know, on the Dhritarashtra and, you know, Duryodhan giving to my, you know, Pancha Pandav. So to get exact news information, Akrur now sent there. Akrur gone. And then he can come back and give information. In the meantime, we find Jarasandha became very angry. Jarasandha so angry, he took resolution to finish this, you know, Krishna Balarama, you know, Yadubansa. Because Kamsa was dead. Asti Prapti going there. So, you know, total Mathura was, you know, captured all around. Total Mathura was captured by whom? Jarasandha. And Jarasandha very clever. Jarasandha say, I cannot take common soldiers. I can take some special soldiers. So Javan. Javan, you know? Javan. So Javan, they are most, you know, like, you know, government keeping some special force. When government fail, ultimately government release them from cave. They are crazy. They can see anybody kill. Everywhere, all government, our Indian government. When government totally fear, then leave them from gate. They open gate, they out, and they like mad, rakshas, they can kill everybody. They don't understand. Their brain is out of order. So the javan, if javan coming in front of Brajavasis, I mean Mathuravasis, they can suicide. A javan. So is Jarasandha is very clever. Jarasandha coming in front of Krishna and Mathura with javan. Then Balaram become very angry and talking with Krishna, oh my brother, stop! Me alone sufficient. You stop. I can kill all. I can kill Jarasandha within a fraction of a second. Krishna, oh elder brother, don't do that. Why? Have some reason. Try to hear me. It is our tactics to kill all javan, not Jarasandha. No, I can kill Jarasandha. No. Because Jarasandha can go back, again can come with full troops. Then, but we have the chance to kill, we can sit here, when Jarasandha again come, we can kill them, again Jarasandha again. So this way, we can get a chance to clean all javan. Oh, really? Then I can do something. Balaram become very angry, I can kill all. No, not all. We can kill all javan, not Jarasandha. But he is going to take another new initiation, initiative. Again go, again bring. Say 18 times. Jarasandha again and again. Krishna killing and sitting nicely. Again coming, again. 18 times done. Nice politics, you see? Nice. With China, 1962 or I cannot find. It was very small, I think. One or two years, I don't know. That time, General Manekshaw was the, Lieutenant Colonel of this Indian army. Now with China fighting going on, the Manekshaw giving order to all these soldiers, gradually you come back to India as if we are defeated. Manekshaw giving order, then soldiers bound to obey, they are coming back. But after that, when China soldiers coming, they from backside they go and around there, then capture. The all China soldiers, they are taking poison and die. I heard. Very nice. This is one kind of tactics. This way you see, ultimately Jarasandha coming. Jarasandha coming and Krishna Balaram, Krishna Balaram flying, why? Because in the meantime, Krishna already transferred this Mathura Dham, all these Mathura Vasis, intact transferred. Without any plane ticket to Dharika. In the meantime, Krishna make a nice city in Dharika. Vishwakarma making inside water. Very nice place. Very nice place. Before initiation I went there. After initiation I never think it necessary. Very long ago. Now I don't think it necessary. To go South India, here, there. I don't only Vrindavan here, so I'm very satisfied. Never. Everybody is Maharaj, you can go take the snack. No, I'm happy here. Dharika, I'm not going. Very that time, you see. Very nice place. All around sea and Mindi is a city. Very nice city. And actually, finally, when everything is over, then Krishna Balaram, as if we are very fearful. And Krishna Balaram running and running. All javan actually, Muchuku, actually, all javan, they are also, hey, catch, defeated actually. And coward, catch. They are running now. Krishna Balaram going. After that, Krishna and Balaram, what do? Entering one very nice Postravan Parvat, one nice cavity. They are saying here, entering here. After that, what happens? There is Muchukunda from Satta Yuga is sleeping very nicely, sound sleep. From Satta Yuga, Muchikunda is so powerful king. The demigods thought you, we are successful because you are helping. We like to give you benediction. What benediction? Actually, I am very tired. I like to sleep. How long? Actually, I like to sleep for a long period. If in the middle, somebody disturbing me, if I open my eyes and see, he can burn. What kind of benediction it is? The demigods say, okay, nice as you like. I am sleeping very nicely there in the cavity. Now, Jovan, you know, they are Jovan, they are searching where? Oh, it's a hypocrite, you're sleeping here. Then we give a big kick. Ha! Kick. After the Muchikunda open, who are you? Kick. And all Jovan, thousands of, lakhs of Jovan, they burnt up. Then, you know, and, you know, first, you know, Muchikunda Raja, first Parvat is not, you know, his Parvat is very nice. From there, Jarasandha actually, Postsavan Parvat. And Jarasandha watching, again. Ay, coward, coward, flying. Then they go up, you know, in that, you know, hill, hilly place. Jarasandha says, who is going to search big, big, we can do one thing, we can set fire. So they can enter. Just where they big enough, maybe they are, you know, we can set fire here. So much, you know, dry leaves and everything. So whole, you know, that hill is full of fire. In the meantime, Krishna Balaram jumping from there and go to Dwaraka. But this Jarasandha took decision, now by now they are dead. Actually, this fool, Jarasandha is sure, is dead, because I set fire here. So maybe by now is already dead. Then in the meantime, now from Dwaraka and from Mathura Lila, total now those Brajavasis, actually Mathura Vasis, they are going to, and now total new city, new place, nice place there. And you know, those Brishandhaka, Jadava, they are all different kind of branches of their destiny. They are staying very nicely there. No problem, they are inside, see, very nice arrangement all here, you know. So, there, Balaram, you know, father, mother there, Balaram took decision to marry. It was the arrangement of, you know, Krishna. Yo, Krishna, Balaram, same. So, we know, actually, I already told this, Revat Kanna, Revati, with daughter going to Brahma Lok and to ask Brahma, I am not finding any matching bride, you know. In the meantime, Brahma was watching some function was going on. In the meantime, when function was over, they paid Dandavat. Brahma, what for you are coming? And for this reason I have come. Whom to offer this daughter? Oh, you coming here waiting for? Waiting here in Brahma Lok. In the meantime, there's Satyayug gone, Tetayug gone, Dapadayug lost. Huh? Yes. Okay, here time factor is like that. In Brahma Loka, time factor is like that. And in Martha Loka, we have fraction of second. And in heaven also, time factor totally different. You cannot understand how possible. Brahma speaking, hey, you come on, you are asking me. By now, actually, Satyayug gone. Tetayug gone. Dapadayug always says. Now, whom to offer? But now, Krishna Balaram coming and taking birth here. So, you go back now, you can give your daughter only to Balaram. Yes. Then, this Balaram, this Revati, Revater Kanya, Revati. Now, actually, Rukmini, Vidarbha Raj, you know, they actually, Rukmini, Haran. Now actually very nice topics. I already told you different kind of procedure of marriage is there. You follow Vedic procedure. There is also Gandharva procedure. Those kings, previous days, they are authentic, not? They can marry according to Gandharva procedure. They can marry as per Rakhash Udbaha. It is called Rakshas Udbhav. When I abduct the daughter and go and marry. It is one kind of Rakshas Udbhav. But it is only applicable for those who are in a Kshatriya. for them. Gandharva vivaha, Rakshas udvaha, different kind of marriage. So here no way, no chance, what to do? The king, you know, Bhishmak putra Rukmi. And Bhishmak Raj Kanya is Rukmini, just Lokhi, Mahalokhi. When Rukmini just hearing so many topics about Krishna and took decision that only Krishna can be my husband, nobody else. And father is also ready. Father speaking well. Father also ready. Father will be okay. But that you know brother, I mean son of this Vidar, you know, son of Vidarbha Raj, you can be very angry. No! Krishna coward. We cannot give. I can give marriage of my sister with Shishupal. That's more glorious. Those who are demon and rakhas, they can find feasible. What to do? Their mood is like that. And this way they are making arrangement. They invite all, you know, Jarasandha, these, that. All kings are invited. But ultimately he is going to arrange marriage with Shishupal. When Rukmini came to know, gone mad. I am going to commit suicide. Or what to do? There is Rukmini sending one Brahmin, very Niskinjan Brahmin, one, with one letter. Very nice. Go to Krishna immediately. Hand over this letter to Krishna now. The Brahmin very secretly going there to Dharika. And you know, in Dharika, there is very check-up. If somebody going, there is very check-up. Where are you going? Why? But those are Brahman Vaishnava going, there is no check-up. So that Brahman entering, so that Brahman going there, and actually in Sudharma Sabha, in Sudharma Sabha, they are, you know, finding, you know, there, Krishna sitting. So, is with a very appealing mood, so we have one letter. From where? Actually, Vidarbha Kanya. Rukmini. Really? Let me see. Then actually, the letter, you know, reading Krishna. After reading, Krishna giving answer. Ho Brahman, you can go back and give answer. You can say, Rukmini, mad for me, gone mad, I am also very strong feeling. So long I am, you know, thinking how to get the association of, you know, Rukmini, how I can get. But this situation is very typical at present. Because her brother gone against, inviting. Well, anyway, we'll have to arrange. Otherwise, you know, Rukmini going to die. No question of, you go and inform. Be sure. I am going to deliver. You go and inform. Very quickly you go. Then that Brahman gone. Brahman going. In the meantime, too much tension. Rukmini, you know, going hither and thither. Oh, Brahman still not coming. It's late. Tomorrow morning they are going to take me to, you know, Ambika Mandir. Ambika Mandir, Uma and Shankar. It's their customer, their rules. Before marriage, they are usually going to that temple and pray Dandavat to Shankar and, you know, Uma, Parvati, is Ruth. So here in the meantime, Rukmini is too much tension. Oh, I can die. What to do? In the meantime, when Rukmini too much tension, almost, you know, then he watch Brahman coming. Brahman, come. What news? Where is it? No tension. Krishna promise. Anyhow, Krishna going to save you. Oh, now I am very, you know, now I can relax. Oh, still tension is there. Because so much powerful king there, they can find with Krishna. Well, they can do. In the meantime, all kings, you know, big kings, Jarasandha, Sisupal, you see, big king, they are so powerful. They are all coming with chariot. Oh, big, majestic arrangement given. All kings are given separate palace. All different palace they are giving to stay, accommodate. All their, you know, soldiers, everything. So, big arrangement. Krishna not coming. In the meantime, in the morning time, is the instruction there? as per their, you know, heretical system there. So Rukmini now going out with, you know, very nice clothes and very nice with decoration, with, you know, your friends, Shakhi, and going very gradually, watching. And also, you know, all soldier, there's very, you know, guard, all soldier they are guarding with, you know, with their, you know, astra, weapon, they are ready. If some problem can, then with guard, Rukmini going very slowly and watching this way. The Krishna coming or not? Here and there. Krishna not coming, where Krishna? Watching, very, actually so many people watching, so he's actually with veil, sometimes watching here and there. Is Krishna coming or not? Oh, Krishna not coming still today. And ultimately going to Ambika Mandir, there Shankar and Parvati, and crying, oh Mataji, who is Mataji? And who is Rukmini? Mahalakshmi. And he is the wife of Shankar, crying in front of, you know, Shankar. Prabhu, please arrange, you know, you bless, so that I can get Krishna. They all, you know, offerings, flower and, you know, everything, different kind of cakes, everything make. Offer in front of Ambika, Mataji, Gauri Shankar. After that, very sadly coming back. Ah, how to go back? Very, very slowly, and looking here and there. Ultimately, on a sudden, what thing? Like vulture, you know, shah, coming. And Krishna coming, nobody could watch. In the meantime, Krishna came, very long distance, and from Roth, chariot, Krishna came, flying, and coming, and catching Rukmini. In the meantime, Krishna, you know, Rukmini, in the name of, you know, controlling this veil, pulling his hand, and Krishna coming, catching, you know, here, fly and go. Oh, shouting, hey, Rukmini, gone. Hey, this actually coward boys, they actually coward. They gone, catch, kill them. Actually, everybody attacking everybody. Who took it? In the meantime, Balaram took decision. My younger brother going, he is always making mischievous activities. Some problem can be there. So better I can go and as a guard. So Balaram in the meantime coming. Balaram came late. Krishna came. My small, I know, younger brother, he is always making some problem. Some can, big problem can be there. So better I go. Otherwise he cannot manage. Hey, Balaram already coming by separate chariot. Then in the meantime, Krishna taking Rukmini. And Rukmini is sitting in a chariot and Rath, the chariot, fast going. And, you know, all Sishupal, you know, Dant, everybody shouting, hey, coward, go, hey, stop. If you have your power, you fight with us. Then ultimately Krishna stop. Who are you? Aha, Jarasandha, Sishupal. Then Krishna fighting with everybody. Ultimately what happens? Brother of Rukmini, ultimately he is going to fight again. And you know, ultimately when they are all defeated, then Jarasandha giving consolation to Sishupal, oh my brother, actually it is on luck. We are taking so much, you know, step, initiate, but still we are, you see, in my life also same happened. 17 times I was defeated, and on 18th time, I was successful. Krishna was defeated. So it's on luck. So you'll have to wait. In this way, they're giving argument, you see, consolation. After that, they're gone. Then Rukmini took decision, if I cannot defeat Krishna, I cannot come back again in here, in Vidarbha. Then actually, what happens? Rukmini, the brother of Rukmini, coming all the way, full troops. And fighting with Krishna. You are actually Kulangar. Kulangar means in destiny you are the lowest creature. All speaking all Ravi second Krishna. Then Krishna fighting. After fighting is just almost everything gone. Is defeated still like snack speaking. Then Krishna giving order, you save your half head saved. You know, giving some card on head and go. When Krishna shaving head, Rukmini crying, "Oh Prabhu, don't do that. He is my brother." Krishna. Then Balaram started speaking heavily against Krishna. "Krishna, you are my small brother. You should not act this way. Actually, he is the brother of Rukmini. You know, don't know how to treat with people." So heavy, Balaram. Actually, then, you know, Rukmi is very insulted, heavily insulted. Ultimately, like snack coming, but not going, return to his Vidarbha Raj. He already promised, if I cannot defeat Krishna, I cannot go back. Then he make one separate kingdom. His name is Bhajokato. He make one open new kingdom. Then new, he become king of that place. Then actually, there is so many things actually. I don't know time. Actually, after that, they got married. So first marriage with Rukmini. And actually, in Bhandirbhat, actually, Krishna was very small, then got married with Radharani. It's called, those who want to get the taste of Parakya, then don't speak that. In some Puran it is written. Brahma came and arranged marriage, we don't listen. Actually, at the same time, Sakya and Parakya both applicable for Radharani and Krishna. But at the same time, Radharani is eternal. Always, every time, infinity priya. At the same time, we like to enjoy Parakya Bhav. So it's good, Radharani coming from, you know, Javat is the wife of, you know, Iron Ghost. It's good. It's one kind of nice, you know, excellent catalytic factor. Like in chemistry, when those two reaction going on, some thing we apply so that the reaction can take place very nicely. Catalyst, I say. It's actually like that. So I less interested about that. So after that, and our first son of Rukmini is called, you know, Pradyumna. First son of Rukmini is Pradyumna. Actually, Pradyumna is one, you know, actually Kamdev. If I speak topmost secret, then I have to speak in details. He's Kamdev. In one part, he is Kamdev. But another part is actually Pradyumna. That Kamdev from heaven, he entered. But Kamdev loses his body. How? When Kamdev came to make disturbance with, you know, to Shankar Bhagavan. Shankar Bhagavan was doing bhajan. But Kamdev coming to make disturbance, it was too much. So Shankar opened his eyes. Then from, you know, these eyes, third eyes, fire going, and all Kamdev, you know, burnt up. Kamdev burnt up. From them, Kamdev waiting for another body. See, by the instruction of Krishna, when, you know, Pradyumna took birth with that, Kamdev also. So, Pradyumna at the same time, Pradyumna eternal, you know, Pradyumna is Krishna himself. Pradyumna, Anuruddha. What do you find? Chaturbhuva? Same. But here we have to think it this way. Pradyumna took birth and Kamdev came in the form of, you know, Pradyumna, in the womb of, you know, Rukmini. And but very small boy, Rukmini missing that boy. Rukmini missing that boy. How? Actually, Samba one Asur, Kamdev, you know, question. Sambar one Asur, I already. Sambar abducted that boy and a small baby and go away. Throw into ocean, we have some enmity. In the meantime, that small boy, I mean baby, was, you know, swallowed by a big fish. In the meantime, that fish was caught. And some, you know, fisherman caught and gave that boy one, you know, this way, that boy come out that the fish, you know, fish, and, you know, Mayavati wanted to get that boy baby and took that baby and he was fostering that baby. But nobody knows Mayavati, Mayavati is the wife of, you know, Kamdev. Follow my point. Kamdev now taking a new body. So now in the form of baby, he is taking birth. Actually, you know, he is the wife of actually Kamdev. But not knowingly, he take that baby and fostering. Someday that baby grow up. Eh? This actually, someday actually, that Mayavati looking at his own, you know, that boy in a very bad manner. Then that small boy speaking, "You are my mother, why are you speaking me, looking me this way? It's not good." He said, "No, I am not your mother. I am actually his wife." "Why?" "Yes. You lose your first body, second body I am taking care to get your association because you are Kamdev, I am Roti. You know, Mayavati this way. Sambar, the demon, and you know, Pradyumna, this Kamdev, big fighting going on, and somehow some problem is there. I don't like to discuss big problem. Then you know, Kamdev, I mean Pradyumna, kill. Hmm. Now actually, actually this wife is a, you know, wife of Kamdev. Now he is knowing some special magic. He is having some siddhi, magic. So with husband, reaching the palace of Dwarka. Because she knowing everything. Then after that, all, you know, Rukmini, Satyabhama, all looking. What is that? It's just, you know. Then Rukmini calculating, this boy is just, I am feeling some, you know, love. Maybe this boy I'm missing, he coming back, maybe. Finally he took, you know, oh, that boy coming. Then embrace, kissing, this way, you see. Sambar Asur was killed this way. And all, you know, Dwarakavasi, they are dancing because Pradyumna come back. In the meantime, there is a question of, you know, Satrajit Raja. There was a big king, Satrajit. Satrajit Raja especially, he loved Krishna. Actually, he is coming in their destiny. But anyway, he is worshipping Sun God for a long time. Sun God very satisfied, having giving this Samantak money special jewel offered to Satrajit. Sun God become very satisfied with Satrajit and come here, what do you want? Now take this jewel. It's called Samantak money. Samantak money is so powerful, anywhere you keep, every day you can get some amount of gold. Every night, you keep Samantak money here. Morning time, you can find some gold is out of that Samantak. Every day. So naturally, this information going all around. Oh, he is getting such nice, you know, jewel. Every day, that's Satyajit Raja getting this kind of, you know, facility to get gold. Then the information gone up to Krishna, Ugrasen. They took decision to take this jewel better because we are king. And you know, in our treasure, we can put. Every day we can get new gold and everything. We can, all, you know, people staying here, they can get advantage of that. What use if we Satyajit Raja keeping personally? But Satyajit Raja very angry. Oh, why? He's very greedy. I cannot give. In the meantime, there is Kita Varma and, you know, they took decision to steal, to kill, you know, Satyajit and take away. Because he is very angry. Hmm? Then actually after that, you see, Satyajit, Samantak Mani, but that Samantak Mani somehow Samantakmani somehow missing. Who's stealing? Nobody knows. Everybody is speaking in the Aruka. Oh, actually, Sataji Dada. Oh, it's not Krishna. Because firstly he was asking me for this. Maybe Krishna stealing. So all rumor going on. Ah, Krishna is, you know, taking away. Krishna thinking, Ari, I have done nothing mistake, but they are all, you know, false allegation. I have to solve this problem. All Darugas is misunderstanding me. I have to solve this problem. Then Krishna someday with some, you know, some soldiers, everything, going to search where is this, you know, that, you know, jewel. Forest, going here and there, all searching. One spot, one place, they are finding it. And Satyajit Raja, this Satyajit, his brother, he is going with that jewel. First information. This is first information that the brother of Satyajit going to forest for hunting or for some purpose, maybe with on horse, riding horse, got first information. Secondly, they think maybe you know, he was killed by Krishna and Krishna was very greedy, wanted to take, maybe this happened. That's very clear. Krishna is worried, oh my God, they're speaking all rubbish, then I can go to forest. Then searching here and there, oh, they find, you know, Satyajit's dead body? The brother of Satyajit, all dead body. It is clear that some lion came and, you know, big fighting when I hit. After that, then the jewel were gone. Searching. Ah, after that, find some footstep. Unusual, not like man. Oh. He's just saying one big hole. Then you see, asking to all those who are following him, you see, you wait there. I can come back. Till then, you will have to stay there. Don't go anywhere. I can go inside. Enter the tunnel, going very deep, deep and deep, go. And find him, finally, where to go? Reach the place of Jambuvan. That eternal person of Ramchandra. And the boy, I mean small boy of Jambuvan, is playing with that jewel. Oh, that jewel is there. That boy is playing. And the boy, on seeing Krishna, he's shouting, ah, somebody, because he is not habituated. They are actually not man. When, then father coming, what? He say, you have a nice man coming. What for you are coming? After that big fighting going between Jambuvan and Krishna. Long day, 21 days, 2 days, nobody can defeat. After that, Jambuvan couldn't realize, you are my Ramchandra, now I come to know. Now I come to know, some symptom I see. Please excuse me. Please excuse me. I have done mistake. I am fighting where I beat you so many, you know. Please excuse me. Surrender and, you know, take shelter. And Prabhu, you will have to accept my daughter. Daughter? Yes. Jambavati. Bring Jambavati, hand over this Jambavati in the hand of Krishna and with a jewel. Oh my boy, give, it's not a matter of playing, give me. And the jewel from boy taking, and both jewel and Jambavati. Krishna now, in the meantime, everywhere, you know, news, you know, flying. Krishna dead. Krishna dead. Because for 21 days, 22 days not coming back, maybe Krishna is dead. Then, Rukmini, all other father, mother, they are crying heavily and praying in front of, you know, Sivji Maharaj. And, oh, we like to give back our son, please, you know. Then, in the meantime, they see on riding horse, Krishna coming back with jail. Oh, everybody laughing, Krishna coming back, Krishna coming back. In Dwarka, Krishna laughing. Having hand, wanted to hand over this, you know, jewel to Satyajit. He called Satyajit in, you know, assembly, you know, palace. I mean, not palace, actually, assembly. Sudharma Sabha. In front of Raja, you know, Ugrasen. Oh, king, you see, I like to hand over this jewel. Because so long they are speaking all rubbish against me. To clean this, you know, allegation. I was bound to do this. So hand over. Hey, in front of you all, I hand over this jewel. Now no more responsibility. Sataji, you know, Sataji. Sataji, no, no, I like to give. No, now I cannot. First I give you offer. Now I cannot take any responsibility. Now take. Your jewel you take. So much problem taking place. Eh? For simple thing. Sataji is gone. In the meantime, Kito Barma and you know, a crew, they took decision to take this. Eh? In the meantime, you know, big problem happens. That jewel, you know, almost going. In the meantime, to satisfy Krishna, Satyajit took decision to give daughter Satyabhama to Krishna. This is also it is one kind of, you know, big problem. Because Satyajit Rada promised Kito Barma, yes, I think so, to give, I can give the, my daughter to you. So begging, so they all become angry with, you know, Satyajit Rada. Somehow they wanted to kill him. And that jewel also missing. And, you know, Akrur is not there. Kito Barma flying. Where they gone? All, you know, different spy, you know, they're going, where they gone? Then Krishna could came to know, oh, actually, Kito Barma flying. And how, you know, Satyajit, you know, was killed. There's a big problem. So they wanted to get exact answer. How? How Satyajit was killed? By whom? Anyway, this way you see, in the meantime, actually, Krishna discussing with Uddhav. Uddhav, this is the situation there. Situation is very bad. What to do as present? There is big problem there. And Pancha Pandav there, actually, Duryodhana, and Dhritarashtra, they are not, doing justice. Big problem. What to do? And this Jarasandha issue is big issue. What to do? He is also big enemy. Uddha speaking, Prabhu, you will have to go. Oh, really? You will have to go there in Hastinapur. And also, you will have to defeat Jarasandha. Both very important. You are speaking, yes. Then I can go. In the meantime, Krishna and they are all gone. Where gone? Hastinapur. In the meantime, that Satyajit was killed. Krishna not there. Who is responsible? Krishna Balaram searching this way. This way actually, they are, you know, they get back, accrued back, and knowing all the situation and circumstances, how is possible. And Krishna speaking, you see, for this simple jewel, there is a big fighting and misunderstanding. It is your duty to take the jewel in front of all public and solve the problem. You are making problem in flying? People misunderstand me? It's not good. Then they bring back, you know, Akrur. Akrur, Safalkanandan. Akrur has some special power. Where Akrur staying, there is always rain and everything. Nice. If Akrur living that place, big problem. Like you can get Rishasinga Rishi. It's big in Ramayana. Big topics I can speak after, not now. Actually now, you see, this way, Krishna going there to help those, you know, Pancha Pandav. They are also big problem. Then after that, how Kalindi doing bhajan in the bank of, you know, Nadi. And this way, five marriage done. Like Mitrabinda, you know, Kalindi, this way, five kanya. This way, Rukini, Jambavati, Satabhyama, Kalindi, Mittabindra, Satya, Bhadra, Lakshana, 8. Out of 8, 3 already speak. Rukini first. After that, you know, who? Jambati, after the Satabhama, or Mazda. So out of 8, 5, you know, out of 3, I already, so 5 marriage done again. This way, Bhauma. Bhauma was defeated. And, you know, Bhauma is big, making big problem. Bhauma. Bhauma, his son is Bhagadatta. Bhauma is, you know, his kingdom is there. Where is? Gauhati. Prag-Jatispur. You know, there actually. Now, Satabhyama, so many things, I am bound to jump, what to do? Satabhyama was, you know, crying to get, you know, Satabhyama actually wanted to get that Pariyat, you know? Pariyat, special tree there in heaven available. So now big fighting taking place between Satabhama and Rukini. Narada informing, giving information to Krishna. Oh Satabhama, I am coming from the room of Rukini. Oh receiver, what you see? I say very carefully, Krishna making, you know, flower there in the here. Oh really? Then go mad. Krishna love Rukini so much, not loving me. Then I throw everything and go. Then Krishna coming back, oh, what happens to you? You are loved. I also need flower. Then after that, Krishna promised I can give you this. You know, that tree, special tree. So naturally, when going to rescue Bhauma, you know, Bhaumasur, Bhaumo, then automatically with Krishna, actually, who going? Satabhama. So in heaven also, on these topics, simple topics, I can take this tree to Dwarka, but Indra say no, it is one decoration of heaven, I cannot allow it. Who are you? Then big fighting going on. Indra, you see, knowing that his Supreme Lord is still fighting. I cannot allow you to carry this. No, you will have to allow. Is fighting. A big Maya, everywhere. Then after that, Parijat Bikra was taken here in Dwarka in front of the house of Satabhama. Nice garden. Then Satabhama popped up. Only this flower is here with me. Rukini don't have. This way, you see. Bhauma actually, very, 16,000 almost, 100. They, you know, keep all nice, you know, girl putting in a cavity, in jail. At a time I can marriage. Those girls, they are crying in front of Krishna. Krishna then, you know, kill Bhauma's, you know, that Asur, Bhauma. And after that, deliver all girls. You know, and deliver all gods, showing his own power, Krishna. 16,000, you know, daughter and Krishna, you know, at a time, everywhere Krishna is sitting. Marriage ceremony going on. Ceremony. Marriage ceremony. Everywhere Krishna, original Krishna. Not that Krishna is genuine, it is duplicate. Not that. All Krishna genuine. Narada Bhava saying, I have gone mad. How possible? Everywhere Krishna saying, big mantra. Swaha, swaha. How possible? After a long time, someday Naradji coming to watch how my Prabhu doing, you know, leading family life. Let me see. Someday Naradji coming to watch how is possible for Krishna to manage so much wives. Let me see. His family life is very wonderful. Then entering into the house of Rukini, what you are doing? Oh, receive coming. Krishna is busy with something. Then again Krishna going to, you know, Satabhama's house. There Krishna is busy with something. Then again Krishna, you know, Rukini, you know, the Narad Muni going to Jambavati's house. He is with one small child, Krishna is, you know, playing. What that? He is actually busy with some other thing here, that he has, you know, with small Sishu, some place is busy with Jagya, all same Krishna. All same, no duplicate. No duplicate. All same Krishna. You don't think like that, that Sobhari is the expand body, is Yoga Vibhuti. But Krishna, all Krishna is same Krishna. Don't think like that Sobhari is the, not that. This way, you see, all, you know, ultimately, 16,108 wives of Krishna. Eh? What to speak about? Eh? We know, you know, Chitta Kathur, not Chitta Kathuraj, yes, yes. Not Chitta, who is that king? Having, you know, one boy, I speak. There's wives, give, oh, his name is actually Chitraketu. I forget. Chitraketu. This way, you see, so many wives, Manon. This way, you see, and now one day, Krishna is joking with Rukmini. Rukmini, you actually a daughter of a big king. Why are you coming to me to marry? I'm actually a coward, actually. You see, I'm very fearful of Jarasandha Sisupal. Better you leave me and go again to Sisupal and marry. It's good. It's not matching. I'm not king, actually, because in total Jodhu destiny, nobody can become king. It's the one curse. So, you know, Krishna and Balaram making king whom? Ugrasen. So actually, you are daughter of, you know, one big king. You should go. Again, I allow you. I can never mind. You can go and marry. Then Rukmini actually is, you know, playing handpan. Then fall down like a banana tree. Unconscious. Then Krishna catch. What happens? What happens, Rukmini? What happens? Why you fall down? Unconscious. After so long time giving water in head, you know, playing pan, handpan, Rukmini asks, okay. What happens? Why you faint? He cannot speak. Have I done any mistake? Then Rukmini crying. Rukmini thought is actually Krishna going to leave me. Krishna joking, Rukmini could not understand. Rukmini thought actually Krishna speaking rightly. And Krishna going to leave me. A big problem. And that's why fall down. Then Krishna is making joke. I am joking with you. You think it very seriously? Eh? Fall down? I am just joking with you. Rukmini is speaking, no, you are not joking actually, you are speaking all right. You are coward. Rukmini explaining, when Krishna is saying, I am coward, I am taking bath, you see, taking, you know, shelter here in inside sea, then all Shuddha Saraswati is speaking all rightly. Krishna joking. When Krishna is saying, I am joking, Rukmini says, no, you are not joking. You are speaking all right. You are actually coward. How? Because all those material people like to put you in trouble. From there, you are always flying. Those who are Niskinchan, Paramahansa, there you are taking to going to take rest. So you are coward. Coward from material people. You don't like to go there. You take seat here, inside this heart. It is like a very secret place, like Dharika. So you see, matching. You are right. All those demonic characters, you know, Rakshas, you know, there, from them, you like to hide yourself. You try to take that very shelter. Very see. So in Dharuka is the appropriate place. All, you know, surrounding is, you know, sea, inside it. So you are speaking rightly, not wrong. And with me, I am very lucky you marry me. But now you are going to leave me. That's why I get faint. Krishna said, no, I cannot leave you any day. This way, Krishna helping Rukmini to tide over this situation. This way, each and every wife of Krishna getting 10 boys. 10 boys. 10 boys. Oh, each and every. And from then, Krishna also marry this way, multiple way. 1 to 10, 10 to 100, 100 to 1000, this is a multiple way, Yaduvamsa expand. It is written, I go mad. How many lakhs of teacher, how many lakhs of teacher was engaged to give lesson to Yaduvamsi small boys? How many lakhs of, you know, teachers were engaged, appointment given, just to give lesson to all small boys there, son, grandson, this, that, this to them. Oh my God! This way Yaduvamsa become big, you know. Actually, I like to stop today, but I can speak this much. Aniruddha, you know, the son of Padunna. Very beautiful look at. And they actually, you know, they actually, Guwahati, Prag Jatispur. You know Banasur, you know? Banasur, you know? Banasur, who Banasur? Boliputro Birochan. Birochan, you know, Putra Boli. And Birochan is the son of Prahlad Maharaj, this way? So you see, Banasur here. Banasur hanging, you saw thousands hand. He is a topmost, you know, worshipper of Sivji Maharaj. Sivji Maharaj, he is worshipping Sivji. Ravan also. When Ravan, you see, every day giving water on Sivji. Every day, Ravan. Ravan actually Brahman, but we should not say Ravan is Brahman. He is from Rishi Gotra. Rakshas become Rakshas, but Ravan is Brahman. Ravan every day giving water to Sivji. Bom, 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 hara, 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 bom, bom. And speaking all new sloka. So great Pandit, big Pandit. Every day new stotra. Like Digvijay Pandit, you see? Making stotra and reciting. So big Pandit. It's Ravan. Creating sloka. Not writing, speaking. New sloka. So here actually this, you know, who? Banasur. He satisfies Sivji Maharaj very, very strong. Then by the mercy of Sivji Maharaj, getting thousands of hands. One day, speaking with Gurudev, Shankar, oh Gurudev, I find nobody matching. I like to fight with you actually, because there are so many hands. Utility, I don't find any utility. All, you know, going out of order. So I like to fight with some kind of, you know, inspiration I'm getting. Shankar bole, ore, haram jada. Actually, so I thought, you like to fight with me? You can get right teachings from Krishna. No problem, you wait. You're getting you like to fight with me? I give you benediction. So you like to fight with me? Shankar Bhagavan, this way, you see, protecting. Now in the meantime, the daughter of, you know, Banasu, she is having strong love relation with Pradyumna, with Aniruddha. Nobody knows how that girl getting information about that nice boy there in Dwarka. But one of his friends, you know, is Usha. Usha asking, why you are shedding tears, my, you know, friend? Sakhi, what happened? But no, today in dream, some young man came embracing me. I like to get. Who that young man? I don't know. Who are staying? No, I don't know. But coming and embracing me, kissing, kiss. I like to get that. Usha says, it's a great problem. You cannot get any, you cannot give me any clue so that I can go and get that boy, me and for you. And you are crying only. No, I can die. How? Oh, big problem. How to save my, you know, sakhi? Then Usha, knowing so some jadu, magic. Usha says, well, in this world at present, those who are most, you know, you know, most, you know, nice personality, by nice looking, handsome. A series of pictures I can draw in front of you. You will have to identify. At present, those who are most handsome, very nice in this world at present, I can give a show picture to you. Are you so? Then first showing the picture of Krishna. No, no, no. Sigh, very feeling sigh. After that, showing the picture of Padunmo. No, no, no. After that, showing the picture of... First of all, showing so many pictures. No, 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 no. After Krishna, Pradyumna, Pradyumna, Aniruddha. Yes, 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 so, so, so. Hey, this, this, this. Then I will have to go and collect your husband from some place, abduct. Then Usha going away, flying there. And in the night time, you know, Aniruddha sleeping. And, you know, with total bed and bedstead. Yeah. Yeah, in front of, you know, I bring, you know, see. Now question can come, how is that possible, Maharaj? Because Aniruddha is not ordinary, almost Krishna. You should think this way, it is by Yogamaya. Usha, how she can get power? It is the desire of Krishna. Everything happening. Putana coming by the desire of Krishna. How Putana can come? Whereas in Chaitanya Charitamrita, they find this Jaha Krishna Tahanaik Maya Radhikar. Where Krishna is there, Maya cannot enter. How then Putana coming? By the desire of Krishna. Yoga, it is the arrangement of Yogamaya. So now actually, Aniruddha abducted. On the morning time, all starting, where Aniruddha gone? We don't find. Then in the, you know, inside room, very secret room there. Who? You know, that the daughter of, you know, daughter of Banasu, playing with that boy. Nobody knows. Nobody knows, sorry. No marriage done. Then all, you know, those who are mantri, minister of, you know, Banasu, thinking, king, I have some doubt. What doubt? We express some doubt about your daughter. Why? We see some symptom that she is going to get the association of a man, a young man. Huh? No, it's not possible. Sure. We cannot speak any lie. Then one day, Banasur entering with sword, entering the inside room. They find one nice boy like Krishna playing with my daughter. Ah! Then open sword and like to cut. Aniruddha, I can cut. Aniruddha also big fighting. Big fighting took place. And in the meantime, the daughter of, you know, Banasur, daughter crying. If you kill, I can become widow. I like to marry. Without that, you know, Aniruddha, I can die, commit suicide. Then father stopped fighting. He was bound to accept what to do. In the meantime, when Aniruddha was kept in jail, in the meantime, information gone there. In Dwaraka, big troop, full troops. Krishna and everybody coming to rescue. Pradyumna also coming. Big fighting took place. Big fighting. And how to protect Banasur? Because Krishna now cutting one by one hand with Sudarshan. Tack, tack, tack. All hands gone. How to protect? Then the mother of and that Banasur, Kotora, Kotora, coming in front of Krishna in naked form. Knowing that to protect my son is the way. Because if I go, simply not problem, big problem. Then Krishna looking the naked picture turn up, then taking his boy, I mean Banasura, and go back to home. Then big treatment done, everything done, then solution was met. You should not try, fight. You are lucky that you are going to, you know, Aniruddha become a son-in-law. Why you are fighting? This problem all finished. This way, you see, first, you know, first marriage done is, first marriage I forget to speak, I can touch this point and leave. First marriage, how done? First marriage in Bajakata, I already told, the brother of Rukini, his daughter there. Those Dwarakavasi, they took decision to go there and marry, is an open. Then went there, with Balaram also. Then somehow Rukhi and his friend circle making joke with Balaram. They are actually coward boys, they don't know how to play on, in, you know, Daba, you know, one kind of playing. Yeah, so, then they are very angry. Well, we can play. Then Balaram playing. Every time, actually, Rukhi and his friend were joking with Balaram. Balaram come out successful. He, but say, no, you are defeated. And from aerial tone, he say, Balaram is successful. Why you are speaking lie? But still they are fighting. After that, somehow, some problem happens, because every time there is bet, you know, bet. If I defeat, I can give this much. If I beat here, I can give this kingdom to you, this way. So they unnecessarily giving wrong judgment that Balaram is defeated. Ultimately, Balaram become very angry and take his plow and kill Rukmi in front of kill. What to do? After that, the marriage was done first. First marriage was done previously, and with and a daughter, they already come back. The first marriage of Pradun and Aniruddha was this. I mean the daughter of Rukmi. And second marriage, I say now, I describe is the marriage, second marriage of Aniruddha, you know, by Banasur, sort of, you know, daughter of Banasur. This way actually, big fighting took place. I mean, Shankar Bhagavan, Ganapati Maharaj, they are all coming to fight with Krishna. Because anyway, Krishna, Shankar Bhagavan has the duty to protect Banasur. And they cannot protect. All hands going on. Cut. After that, Shankar Bhagavan praying in front of Krishna Prabhu, you cannot kill. He is my disciple. Prabhu say, anyway, I have my commitment, promise. In the destiny of Prahlad Maharaj, I cannot kill anybody. I give punishment for his, you know, he is very puffed up. This much is enough. Two hands he can keep. It's good. Then after that, Krishna lived. The marriage was done, so many nice things. So many things, you know. After that, in the meantime, so many things happened. Aniruddha, second marriage. After the big fighting took place, after that, all problems solved. All problems solved. The daughter of, you know, Banu Maharaj, you know, Banasur, all came here. In the meantime, there's the Nigoraj Prasangya, one topic on Nigoraj. I can stop here. I can stop here, I cannot speak more. You know. Vancha Kalpadurva Sikhi Pasindhi Bhavishya Patitanang Pavana Bhavishya Bhyo Namo Nama. Asa Moho Charanurenu Jusa Mohamsam Brindavani Kimapi Gulmalatao Sudinam Yadustajya Sajjanamaja Patancha Hitva Bheju Mukunda Padabim Sutivim Vinigam Vancha Kalpadurva Sikhi Pasindhi Bhavishya.